that there. Pop that there. Oh, I love our stream title today that put on my side. It's very accurate for Stardew Valley.
Yeah.
Also, let me open up side.
I didn't really know what else to put, so I just said, oh, farm?
Oh, farm? That's okay. I think mine is,
I want to ask for a Snapchat today. Well, did you give it to them?
Did they ask nicely? I just forgot to put fucking tags on the post. Cool. I don't even care. I don't even care. Gonna roll with it. Oh yeah, Cornland Farming Simulator.
Cornland.
I mean, it's not wrong. Like, that's what this is. A Cornland Farming Simulator. Honestly, not wrong. Hello, yo, Starfire. Hey, what's going on? What's poppin'? Normally, you wouldn't be hearing me on my starting up screen, but hey, here we are.
I don't know if I understand that sentence.
I say let's just stay here on the setting up screens. Just talk for a minute. I'm gonna drink my coffee after all that.
Yeah, I'm just trying to make sure Saribot's in.
Ooh, thank you for reminding me. I did not invite Sari to my chat. Sari didn't get
sometimes it just automatically joins, and sometimes it, I don't know.
Yeah, like Sari, like sometimes it'll stay in there for like a day or so, and then other times it's just like, my people need me. Change the world, my final message. Goodbye. How's everyone doing on both sides? Hopefully y'all are. Apologies
hey,
for
yo,
starting
vape.
Late. Is that the Vape?
And yes, Minnie, Ava and I watched part 6 because we're both impatient.
Okay, I did exclamation mark join in the chat, and it's like telling me that it's set up and that it's blocking follow bots. That wasn't joining my chat though, Sari. Like,
why? I almost spit out my coffee.
Like, Sari, that's Sari. I'm sorry. That's not what I fucking asked.
Carillions are the worst.
Also, hey Lillian, hey Claire, and hello Coco's a gay baby. I'm.
How you doing, Swanny?
We all know I'm gay for my boyfriend vape. Yes, I'm pretty sure we've established that fact. But yeah.
Then she has the right. She's been to Australia. She calls us
not as gay as me and Ray for each other. That's understandable, vape. That's understandable. But yeah. Okay. So Sari decided. I don't know why Sari just said no to me. But yeah, I'm gonna just hop over here to the Zoom full screen and hope that everything's working, because also VTube Studio was giving me shit, but hey, looks like we're working. Also, Axel always sides with me. Mod check, login queue, savage. Oh my gosh, the login queue. Oh wait, people are hold on, you're getting into the game.
Oh, she was naming
oh
it, actually.
Oh, MM14 Q, Magic. Yeah, I don't know. Do I have Magic on here? I don't know, because I'm looking at chat through my stream deck. I don't think I do, though. But, yo, hey, everyone, what's popping? Meeseeks hasn't updated people that I'm streaming, so you know what? That's okay. That's cool. Meeseeks never does its job. 8,000-person queue. Oh, my. Manny, I knew someone. I need me a stream deck. Yeah, stream decks are cool. I'd love to have one, but they're kind of pricey, so it's like, I'm fine using number pad for hotkeys and shit. But yo, good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Hopefully y'all are doing good today. The stream chat deck on dock. I meant dock. The dock on my on OBS that you can have to like view your chat. It basically, yeah, it's like it goes off Twitch's standard, so I probably don't have mod check on there. If I do. Add mod check now? No, I don't think I shall. But yeah, what's popping, everyone? Hopefully y'all are doing well. Apologies for the delay. Smappy had to update because Stardew had to update. And the Smappy update for the new Stardew is kind of bullshit. Also sorry that I looked like I was very grumpy just now. Coco hates me and Wise. No, I literally fucking don't, but pop off, I guess, if that's what you want to tell yourself. But yeah. Also now the Tube Studio is just going to be acting up. I bet. I mean, like, all right.
Since Stardew updated with Smappy and everything, I mean, it's mostly Smappy. Stardew isn't any kind of weird for updating.
Okay.
It's just
why are you not Smappy working? I will drag Plague in here to tell you. Hold on. Let me.
The
okay, there we go.
Was weird.
Yeah, the Smappy update was really fucking weird.
For some reason, Discord overlay on Stardew is being weird and it's jittering.
The Discord overlay in general is kind of being really weird. Because it's the one that you use as a browser source, correct? That's the one you're talking about?
I think so, yeah.
Also, hold on, let me catch up on chat, because I also have to do a redeem. So, Starfire! Yeah! Can I tell you something, Coco? Sure, what's up? Got Plague a ring or two for Christmas? Aw, that's cute. Your Stardew husband? Yeah, it's Sebastian. What about him? All right, so let me open the farm. All right, Max, are you in? No, you're not.
No. Looking at this, I don't know why it's stuttering like that.
That's okay. We're just gonna sit here. Actually, we're gonna go back to the house. Actually, no, wait, no, I have to fish. We're not going back to the house. I lied. We're just gonna sit here and talk. Where is he in the VTuber cam? Oh, he's not in the VTuber cam. I don't have him here. Let me bring him up. Because I forgot to add him. Also, I think I'm just gonna get a new webcam. Because mine is shit. But yeah, let me we have to hop over to this window real quick. Which will look exactly the same, but it's not. We will
have
my window. Sebastian, there you are. There he is. See, there he is, right there. There's Sebastian. He is there, and when we zoom in, you will see his face too.
Do we care if Discord overlay is in Stardew this time, or can I just like turn overlay off in Stardew because it's jittering really weird, and I don't like it.
Okay. I need to get Rave something. I need help. Okay. Well, Rave is cool. We know that. Likes cool thing. Yes, she is. Also, I will clear, you don't need to post the message twice, just at me and tell me to look back up and I can scroll up, but just so you're not wasting your channel points. Oh shit, my game didn't crash in queue, because we're also just getting some other stuff set up too. Oh yeah, what I was saying earlier, Minnie, I saw someone I know, unfortunately, they got kicked out of queue 3 times, and oh, that's my chat went wrong one. That's not the oh, my Twitch went down. Oh, Twitch went down. Gotcha.
You send me an invite on Steam by chance.
Hold on. Bonk. Yo, Alex. Hello. How are you doing today? Thought I didn't send. Sorry. No, it's all cool. Just give me 1 second because I'm going to fix my little chat thing on the screen.
You launched VTube Studios after Stardew, didn't you?
Yeah, I have to, so that you can read Stardew properly, and then it'll send it through there. So I'm about to just DM the invite code.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Yeah, thank you for the lurk, Lillian. Yeah, I got booted from queue probably 6 times yesterday, like 4 a.m. and it reset my position. Yeah, he got kicked. He started at noon today. It kicked him 3 times, and of course, I'm 5 seconds putting on a pee. Oh, there we go. Now it's acting nice. I have to see if I can move my camera. That'll help it. But yeah. He got kicked from queue 3 times. Tried to get into today before work, and it was just very unfortunate to see, and I felt very bad. But then there's some people that have been in there, like that got in real quick. Oh hey, Meeseeks did its fucking job for once. I'm shocked, everyone. Meeseeks works. It's not like we've been going for 10 minutes. Yeah, good. Just working on fantasy world designing. Designing the tank is coming along, and I have to get the uniforms and guns done. Ooh, nice. Nice. All right, let me copy the code. Also, yo, Jewel, hello. How are you doing? And put on the cat ears because cat tells me. All right. There you go, Mary Chrysler. Yo, hey Jewel, how's it going? We are just here in Stardew Valley. I will wait till Max is back in the game to unpause it. Yo, Radio! Thank you for the grab rave as always. How are you doing, my man? Hopefully good. I am very poop. I'm sorry to hear that. A lot of people are feeling tired today, myself included. And Max as well. Like, I don't know. Today's just a very sleepy day, to be honest.
So we're I felt hella weak today.
Yeah, like, albeit I know I kind of turned up a little bit yesterday, but like, even after that, like, Spin. Yo, Justin, what's going on? How you doing today? I'm good. Having dinner, so I'm a lurk. Alright, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it, and hopefully you have a good dinner. I just put up the Christmas light. Mappy, you best not be fucking acting up. Oh, I forgot we're on the wrong window. Mappy, you piece of shit. You better work.
I just have to restart it.
Okay, I was about to say. I was about to throw hands with this game.
It just says, like, sometimes it'll do that. Where it wants you to restart it for some weird reason.
I wish the music would come back on, because, I mean, while I like the ambient sound of the Winter Mountain, I also like songs. I'm about to run back to the farm just for music. Yeah, that's what we... just put the Christmas lights outside. Ooh, that had to be a little painful, but hopefully it went kind of all right. I've been chilling today, finally released my big game project yesterday, so now I'm giving myself time off, as you should. Oh, hey, here's music. Perfect. We'll just move on to the next window. But yo, glad to hear that one, well, Justin, and definitely make sure to take a break, yeah. Especially after a big project like that. Like, after my finals this week, I am just going to... Blech.
Wait, do you not have the maximum bag space?
Maximum what?
Did you not get the second bag upgrade from Pierre?
No.
We're like near the end of year two and you never got the second bag?
You never told me when you got it, or I think we agreed that you would get it first and then I would just get it at some other point. And then I just forgot.
Since we had so much that I just got it and it never... was never an issue.
I mean, I just figured it hadn't really bothered me. Also, Pangy! Take my money, you thought? Wow, rude! But also, Pangy, hello, thank you so much for the 54-month resub. I also get, lol, get fucked. Wow, cannot believe you've done this. I cannot believe you've done this. Also, I just realized my little notification things, and it's for some reason, like, all the way up here, so we're just gonna move it back down there. But yeah, thank you for that, Pangy. How are you doing today? Also, let's hop back into the other window so that I can do my haha funny zoomies.
Yeah, I think it's going to want you to restart Smappy because I don't think Steam technically reads you as playing Stardew.
I hate it here.
Since you launched VTube Studio after that.
Alright, well, guys, we just you're gonna see me do this live then. We had to move a fish pond earlier, and you can only do that in a shared world like this, as the main person. So you're gonna just see me moving a fish pond live. And then we get to, yeah. My sub to Kristen just hit 70 months? What the shit? Just pick up the water and put it somewhere else. I mean, yeah, basically. That's what you do with the little fish pond at the farm. Actually, do I have a mountain totem? I think I might. Let's see. Yes, I do. We're about to just use one of them.
Yeah, now I have an option to join game.
Well, hold on. You gotta wait a second now. All right, we're gonna give this to Hubbend.
Farm.
Yeah, you gotta join farm. But no, hold on. We're gonna this real quick. Noom. Alright, cool. And we still have to wait for 9 o'clock! I really shouldn't be in
here. Take care of the animals.
I'm already up here. Fine, guess we're going back and take. Because I didn't want to walk! I wanted to save time because I'm not Newman like you. Thank you for that, Starfire. That's pretty great. I enjoyed that. Hold on. We're gonna use this moment to go take care of the animals, and then I will reread, or I'll read Minnie's message. Let me pet animals. I was about to let them out for the winter, but then I realized, wait, it's winter. We can't let the animals out.
Yeah. They won't leave their barn and coop.
No, get back. Gotta play. You there. First regular one. There we go. I really shouldn't be in queue for Final Fantasy. I have to get to work extra early tomorrow. 450 price stickers printed tonight, and I have to do all that. And all the marketing challenges within an hour before opening. Oh my lord. I'd cry. Good luck with that though, Minnie. Also Draco, hello, how are you doing today? Hopefully good. Dang, we ain't gonna get no truffles. That makes me very sad. I legit worked 10 hours on a Sunday. Oh my, 10 hours first off, and then second, 10 hours on a Sunday. Any regular milk? Got like a gold milk. Make a cheese with gold milk. Then yeah. Okay, Moolah, I need to move like other. We got a large milk. Ooh, hold on. Put you back like that. Large milk and we'll do that. That you already won. 10 hours cute. Yeah, Pengy, we know you're moving 500. You're moving more hours. You're working more hours than that right now. It still sucks either way. Like anything more than the usual 8-hour day, it's miserable, and I don't wish that on anybody. All right, it's 9 o'clock now. So everyone be. I'm doing all right. I'm tired. Glad to hear you're doing good though. I get one unpaid 30-minute break. I'm glad they at least give you the 30-minute break. They should be giving you an hour break though, given that I'm dealing with customers all day. Yeah, that is what I do not want to ever do. Farm buildings, moving. Luckily, we already know what we're doing. We're just moving the fish thing here, putting it there. Cool. Oh, yeah, Coco, I don't get extra breaks either. That's like, what? Why do people not give? Like, that's bull. I hate it. Now you should be good to join. And I am using a totem to go back to the farm. Yes, I am being lazy. I'm also don't know how long my face wasn't working, but now it's working, hopefully. But yes, I am being lazy. Also, join the farm. Gonna.
I am connecting.
Also, I guess I'll go into town and, like, buy the backpack upgrade. We should just rise up against the companies. Hey, yo. Did somebody say, eat the rich? Because I mean, if we're gonna eat the rich, Rich people, yummy, exactly. At least this one isn't, at least this is the last week of 11 hour shifts all week. Yeah, they, I give you props for doing that. Honestly, Pangy, you shouldn't be. That's very nice of you to do though. But yeah. Is Smappy working for you with Farm Farm or no?
Sure is trying.
Worst case scenario, I'll send you a code. So I'm assuming it'll change the code.
Whoa. Let me try relaunching this time.
Alright, worst case scenario, I'm gonna get the code copy paste. Which it actually did change it this time! Oh! Oh! Actually did. Coco's my favorite streamer and is the best streamer, changed my mind. Oh, you don't have that. That means a lot though, thank you! Got called in 2 hours early today just so my boss could leave early. Eat the boss. Become the boss. Aw, thank you for that, Draco. I appreciate it. Manager getting paid minimum wage, but... What the fuck? What the fuck? Your boss who left early is getting paid minimum wage too? What the fuck? Well, remember, Coco, this 30 hours of overtime is going towards the PC. I mean, true. Like, that's the good thing out of this. Like, you shouldn't have to have done this because this is not something that should be your priority. The company, or actually your boss, should be handling this shit, like, and getting that worked out. The fact that you are doing that's very nice, and it is also beneficial for giving you, a new PC. And a new entire setup in general. Someone try and change my mind, I dare you. I mean, I don't know. Oh, also, I forgot to completely plug this earlier, but we are in a multi right now. Smash mark multi in the chat. I don't know why my caps lock on. But go watch both of us at the same time if you can. It'd be really appreciated. Even if we're having a little bit of trouble. I'm also going to take some coffee.
I don't know why it keeps failing.
Wasn't it working when I opened my game already? Or when I reopened the game?
Yeah.
Do you want me to send you the in? Do you want me to send you an invite for the game?
You could try.
Okay, I sent you an invite. Go close it out of that. There we go. All right, we'll see if that worked.
This endlessly connects before telling me it fails. Usually when it does connect, it does it like right away.
Maybe it just doesn't like us.
I wouldn't blame it.
I mean, I don't think we did anything wrong. Ayo, it's time for cheese and sausage. Ooh, that sounds kind of good now. I've tried not to eat past died, though. I say that as I ate Takis today. And I have more Takis. Ayo, cheese time. Ayo, is that the axle tube? Huge fan. Sign my five head, please. Yeah, hi, honey. How's D&D going? Also, Draco, if you got cheese, you want to share with the rest of us, please. Ooh, ah. I don't know why I'm so tired today. It's a church. And that's about it. Like, I know I didn't sleep well. I was woken up like an hour after I went to bed. I don't know by what. Here's my 4 new emote slots from you, huh? Coco Rob. I'm sorry, what? Is it like the follower emotes? We only have 2 right now. You have 4 new slots. Give me 4 new emotes. Ah, yes, Pangy. Let me just poop 4 emotes out of my ass. Coco, all affiliates got 4 new slots. Rip, I got mine day one. Yeah, no, I probably have the slots. I don't have the emotes to fill them, though. I have not worked on the emotes since the art stream we did where we were drawing them out because I've been, like, finishing school. Just steal someone else's? Nah. I'm not going to be like that one person that deadass stole Dave's and then, like, didn't take them down until, until Dave's like, those are my emotes. I will issue a DMCA. The Karen mod. Hey Draco, it's all finished. My AIDS revived an old god. That, if I didn't, you know, honestly, it's D&D. Anything's possible. We had in D&D last night for our session that I'm in. There was a fight sequence going on with, because the party split up at the moment, and one, the member that was in the, involved in this fight with some NPCs, some civilian NPCs, the knight of the town couldn't hit the monsters and ended up getting beheaded while the 3 untrained civilians with their base ass weapons managed to not only defeat 2 of the demons, they took 2 of them down before they died, or at least before 2 of them died. One of them lived, and it's just like, wow. Nice. I had a frog that survived 2 gods and defeated them. He changed his username like 4 times now, by the way. Oh yeah, big shock. I'm not surprised to hear that. I also need to get an animated final Kamehameha in the works. Nice. Oh yeah, emotes. So I guess we'll talk about that while we wait. So my plan was, we're going to finish up the emotes that we drew on stream last time. So that was Coco Clown, Coco Cringe, which is made with an MS Paint brush that someone actually uploaded to Clip Studio Paint. It'll be colored in it with it too, so it'll actually look like it was made in MS Paint, but I have the ability to draw on layers. There's Coco Sad, which I might, I don't know, like there's Coco Sad, Coco Wave, Coco Print, or no, Coco, there's like a Coco Shook one or something. We have a dead one, we have a rip one, and it actually looks really good from the back. No, while we wait, do we just want to like stream my thing to like the computer so that I can just show what we have for anyone who wasn't here last time? Do we want to do that? I think we do.
Have to restart Smappy because it's letting me host and everything.
I have to restart it for a second time.
I'm wondering if maybe we have to get in like right away.
Well, then we're not gonna be able to move the fish pond.
I mean, it's a minor thing. I'm not too pressed about it. If we can get in, if it's not going to let us play, then I don't care.
All right. He survived with 1 HP and was like, "You fool!" The chaotic neutral. That's understandable. My character is also a little bit chaotic control, or even chaotic good. It's not despite the fact she isn't fast. Like, I mean, she's still like not necessarily like batshit evil. She's kind of unhinged. One of my characters was chaotic evil, and he was the best. He was so OP. I kind of want to play a chaotic evil character, and then I also just want to be like a law-abiding citizen. I am in. Do you see the world option?
Well,
I'm just gonna sit here in the house.
Hang on.
My character killed anyone who was in the law. Nice. I like that. I like the evil.
I'm wondering if we might, if it doesn't work this time, if we might have to re-verify integrity of files for Stardew.
Oh yeah, I forgot that's a thing you have to do sometime.
Just if this doesn't work this time for some reason.
He was easily my favorite character to run. Understandably so. Actually, like I said, while we wait, I won't pull it. I probably won't stream it to the computer real quick, just because I don't think it'll take Max that long to get in if this is going to work. But I will at least like turn on my tablet and I will read off the emotes we had. He was a planeswalker. I don't know what that is, but that sounds cool. Oh, hey, it worked. All right, cool. I'm gonna still open my Surface Pro anyway. And of course, my mouse just decided to unplug itself.
Yeah, I don't know why that happened like that.
All right, cool. Speed run.
Oh, that's right. I got all this crap from the island.
All right, it's Thursday. I'm gonna take this. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was gonna be a fish bitch. Hold on, I have to put the thing in my on my model.
Well, spirits are in good humor today, at least.
Oh, thank God! At least they're not pissed. For once.
My wife just gave me a bomb. Understandable.
My wife. Anybody? Do we got any my wives in the chat? You also, everyone I think will appreciate this hat. Gonna make it bigger, big enough to cover my tiara. Duh, bitch. Yo, sah, Annie, what's poppin'? Oh yeah, babe, this is the hat I want to get you. Are you okay with it? Hell yeah, you like suffering? Yes, I do. Let's go, brother. Like, I know I just bought you something completely different for Christmas, but I also might just buy you this hat.
That's a lot of seeds.
Like if I buy it for you, babe, would you wear it if you are still here? I probably shouldn't have just made the bold assumption. But I'll do it anyway. Coco bought you Coco. Ah, yes, I bought him a me. That's what I bought him. Yes, I bought him myself. I bought myself and I'm mailing myself as we speak. Corpo, lower your crop prices so you can outsell Max and buy out the competition. I just got back and yes. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna find you this hat and dead ass send it to you too. Actually, I should probably wait till like your first gift gets there, maybe. Just to make sure it gets there, alright?
Bones.
Bones?
I got bones.
Bones. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to Robin anyway, just see if she'll let me move it anyway. Hey, yo! She's letting me fucking move buildings while you're in here.
Oh, that's weird. I wonder if they changed that.
Alright, there we go. The thing we needed to do. Now we can do it.
Poggers champion.
Pog champ, fellas. Can I get some... Hold on.
No.
Oh, sorry about that. Coco, did you see this? I have links blocked. What's the first gift? I mean,
what it do?
If I told you that, it would spoil the surprise, babe.
Magma geodes.
It's funny.
Diamond?
Yeah, I'm sure it. I'm sure it is, Minnie. But also, I block links from my chat on the regular.
44 magma geodes.
Why do you have that many? Why do you have that many?
I don't fucking know.
Want me to DM it to you? Sure.
Magma geodes out at me.
Also, hold on. My webcam. My webcam's fucking up.
I'm playing with the Buttery Coco, who is also streaming. And if you want to see both of our streams at the same time, you can type !! in chat.
Okay.
And you will see a link that can let you see both of us at the same time.
That cough hurt. I don't know why. Okay, I'm a lurk while playing Minecraft. Okay, honey, have fun in Minecraft. But yes, Max also brings up a good point. Exclamation mark multi in my chat so that you can watch both of us at the same time as well. And do check Max out. He's kind of cool. Let me actually rethink that. Rethink what? My wizard became feared among the party members because of how powerful he became. I fail to see a problem with that. DeWay was my favorite. DeWay's my favorite. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. Also, one day I wish Smappy would give me the option to, like, you know, adjust my window size so that people can actually see my things. Or no, actually, so I could see, like, everything on my screen. He accidentally killed a party member with a ration. I failed to see the problem. You're not a sturgeon, I can already tell. Oh, what'd I get from the chest? Oh, more fish bait. Perfect. Also, let me check that link that Minnie sent. Does it? Oh my gosh! What the fuck? I wonder if that is part of the reason why the queues are so bad today too. Is that like maybe a bunch of new people waited to sign up for Endwalker? Oh my gosh, that's fucked. He was hilarious. He was based off Uganda Knuckles. I figured with the name DeWay that is what he was based off of. Okay, now this is a sturgeon.
Well, I guess we have mangoes.
Never mind, it's not a sturgeon. Apparently, trial players can't join queues / get negative priority, so it should barely be an impact. Ah, true. So that is just all regular players. Which reminds me, I think I actually have to pay for my next month. Nah, it's just because people are returning and joining when expansions drop. Oh, that makes sense. Can you be a sturgeon, please? Like, can you actually be a sturgeon? I would really appreciate if you were. I am in pain, fellas. I want everyone to know that right now. The Steam player count was 97k. Oh my god. And that's just the Steam. That's not even counting the base one from the website like I use. Oh no. Also, congrats, Coco. You guys are almost out of the second tutorial. Wait, we were in a second tutorial? I thought chapter 4 was when the main part of the campaign started. I didn't know it was tutorial part 2, Electric Boogaloo. I just realized you won't be able to see my eyebrows with the hat. Oh no. That's okay though. Not counting SE, PC, or PlayStation players. Wow, the second I get here, you say you're in pain. That's a new record. Ayo, Luck, hello. How are you doing today? Also, thank you for the hydrate reminder. Oh, there's a sturgeon! No. I need you to stay on day, please. Can you please stop bouncing around, sir? Okay. That is a ling cod. That is not a sturgeon. Excuse me? Who the fuck are you? You weren't invited to this party. Hold on, let me... Water. Did I not bring my water? Did I just bring my coffee? Nice. Alright. I'll have to go get my water. I'll drink some coffee then. It's kind of diluted coffee, so yeah. Just submitted a 6-page essay. Nice. I have to write the 2 last pages for mine. Which I found out apparently we were able to put pictures in our report. I'm sorry. When have you ever been able to put pictures that aren't graphs in a science report? Which I'm about to do after I write 12 pages, just so that I know that I have 12 pages. Oh yeah, so emotes. I would redeem the best Toad voice, but I don't know if you reached a certain part of the story yet. I am still in A Realm Reborn, so please do not have me say something that spoils it. I would appreciate that, thank you. I had coffee earlier. I did too. I had a lot of coffee today. I'm still tired. But yes, the new emotes we have: Coco Clown, Cringe, Cry, Love, Rip, which is replacing the original Love Struck one we had, because like, oh, we have a love emote, why do we need Love Struck? Nervous, that was the one I was thinking of that I couldn't remember the name. We have Nervous, Wave, and that's it. So eventually at some point after I finish all these emotes, oh yes, that is Oh My is one of the new follower emotes. We have two follower emotes at the moment. We have Coco, we have Butter 12 Oh My, and then we also have Butter 12 Glue. Which if anyone is familiar with those, they are from the Discord. Well, the first one wasn't. The second one, it has been a Discord exclusive emote. By the way, exclamation mark Discord in the chat if you'd like to join that. I'm gonna plug that there while we're at it. Once I get these emotes done, I'll probably run a poll, either through Twitter or Discord, and I'll just do SurveyMonkey, just because that'll be easier. I don't know if I can put images in that though. Like that's, I don't know. I'll figure out how I want to run things, but once we get the new emotes done, I'll have you guys vote on them so that we can decide like what's going to be a follower emote, what's going to be a sub emote, so on and so forth. But now that we know the name of the emotes, I'm gonna go back to suffering fish pain because I'm catching literally everything. Mod check wise. Wait, wise is here? Wait, not wise. I have a professor that says, oh, sure, you can put in grass, but they won't count towards the page count. Like, what's the point anymore? Like, yeah, wise is dead. Damn, we lost it. We lost a good one. Rippy dippy. Oh yeah, he's probably busy with school stuff still. We both aged 20 years in the past 3 months. That's understandable. Your fishing tackle is worn out. The best mod, lol. No, he's a full-time job? Oh! Yo, congrats. Oh yeah, I forgot he did get a job. Because I think he came in here, like, after he'd started it. Yeah, he makes the big bucks. The big bucks. I'm jealous. That's okay. You'll get into a better job. I know you will. Buttery bot's here. Yeah, buttery bot's here. Best mod check. But yeah, like the fact that you're I'm gonna yell at him real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna yell at the man. I'm thinking about putting a new mechanic into the game I'm developing. Ooh, what mechanic is that, if I may ask? Alright, so none of these fish are sturgeons. I'm gonna cry. I guess, yeah, we can't keep these open since the animals aren't gonna be out. Is it gun? Are you putting a gun into your game? Ayo! Also, I love the star. So, oh my gosh, I like the dead fly. I'm scared of flies, but I like dead fly games. A little love emote, that's it. This, oh, I have to put on radio. Why are you encouraging the clown nose? Please tell me why you're encouraging the clown nose. Yep, that clown emote's guy, that Hellcat's up emote, we're gonna have one just like it. All right, I'm gonna go to bed and let me take this moment to put on a clown nose. I like the funny nose. Oh, trust me, you're not the only one. My boyfriend does too. I think everyone likes the clown nose, honestly. It's just becoming part of this channel. Okay, there we go. I hope everyone's satisfied with this. Is this what you wanted? Is this what you wanted?
Are you not entertained?
Are you not satisfied? Fuck this company for real. The employee application this year, or appreciation this year, was a joke because the benefits we get are already active for literally every customer, and that one lasts longer and doesn't stack with ours. Oh, it's a literal slap to the face from the company. I'm very sorry to hear that. I'm starting to get concerned. Every streamer I know knows each other. Oh, I don't know that person. I just literally just hovered over their emote. For that, I know none of these people that you guys have put emotes for. Which is, I should probably like go check them out, because they got cute emotes. I like people. It is what I wanted. Of course it is a clown job. Wow, Coco doesn't know me. Okay, Minnie, you didn't use that in the recent, like, I was talking from like the one that Radio used, and then also the ones that Starfire used. I know you. I wanted to rest and do more homework. Once it's done, I'll be satisfied. Same. Oh yeah. Yeah. I just like seeing people's emotes though. They're cool. All right. Quick. I was gonna put in Milk Gator and say, I bet you know this one, but I lost sub, it seems. Oh, that's okay. I got you. There we go. My personal faves is Strays. That was the fox one, right? Or the cat one? Stray King. That is a cute little love emote. I like pixel emotes. Ours used to be pixel based when they were Pokemon. And then I redrew them. Lost a sub. It might have been a gift sub. Oh my, the typers. What?
I forgot I had a kid.
You forgot you were a dad? Oh my god. I'm sorry. How do you forget you have a kid? Like, she smacks. You might as well go to the store for some smokes and milk while you're at it.
Holy shit. Oh no, dude. I can't believe. Look, I've played through this game so many times. I have so many different saves. I can't keep track of them anymore.
Where the fuck is my child? Where, like, I have a child. Father. Where is my child?
Oh, you have betrayed me.
There's my child. Here, let's.
Oh. Come on. An iridium bar. Interesting.
Is this man Goku?
No, dude. I can't.
I can't give you one. Luck, it says you're subbed.
I'll never live this down for as long as I live.
You're just. Didn't we just get an iridium bar too?
I have an iridium bar.
I'm sure we have multiple.
We have almost enough for another one.
Dad, I want to play catch. I don't have enough to play a sad song, lol. Aww.
This is just the shit this is why I say I'd be a terrible father.
You would have a kid IRL and then just forget that you have a kid.
Straight up forget.
Oh my gosh. Coco, sorry. Cacao, sorry. No, Conco, sorry. Coco, hi. Yo, tell him what's popping. How you doing?
Also, the spirits are very happy today.
Oh, sweet. If only we had things that we could, like, give them.
I do, but you I do? Don't
wanna. After you can't forget about the geodes like you did your kid.
so many.
Oh, hey, I have an event with Abby in her room. He's just playing baby games.
Hell yeah, I play video games with my wife.
My wife. I might make a character named Mr. Bits and he will accept Star Bits for extremely powerful potion or extra powerful potion and yes, the Star Blaster. But yeah, tell him what's going on. How you doing? Hey, yo, we playing Vibby games? Journey of the Prairie King.
Oh yeah, the traveling merchant is here.
Yeah, I was gonna go see what they had first. Or I bought the bag.
Nothing good. Nothing that I want, at least. Here's your iridium bar, sir.
About to go night night, but wanted to send my best to my favorite VTuber. Hey, yo, it's an actual game? Oh, yo.
Right now, I gotta hurry my ass over to Clint.
No, I died! No! Okay, Can I stop sucking? Why can't I shoot with my clicky? I literally didn't touch me, but okay.
He's not fucking here, dude. What do you mean?
Why can't you let me shoot with the mouse?
He's not in his shop. You gotta be kidding me, dude.
Well, I died. I'm sorry, Abby, I suck at this game. If it would let me shoot with my fucking pointer click, then yeah, maybe I wouldn't have sucked a little bit. I'll give up, I'll never get past the first level. Oh well, thanks for trying. Hey, no prob. Oh, damn, I look depressed. That's unfortunate. Coco literally throwing? Yeah, about to throw myself in the mountain lake. I just wanted to buy a backpack. That's all I wanted to do. Wait, is this game a hidden top-down zombie game from Black Ops? Ayo. True. But yo, thank you so much for stopping by, Tom. I appreciate it. Thank you. That means a lot. I'm glad I'm your favorite VTuber. But yo, have a good night. Take it easy, and I hope to see you later. Have a good one. Alright, well, now that I bought that, Max, did you take care of the animals, or do I need to come back and do that?
Actually, I can't remember.
I will go back to the farm anyway.
I mean, I'm already here.
Well, I'm going back anyway. Let me take care of them.
No, I've already done it.
Oh, fuck.
I guess I did it this morning, but I forgot. I'm so mad. The spirits are very happy today, and Clint wasn't even in his shop.
Wow. Why was he not in his
shop?
Why was he not in his shop? It's a Friday.
I don't know.
Also, why could I not remember how to walk?
Bombs.
Also, that knife emote is very terrifying, Draco. Tell me, Coco, what am I telling you?
These geodes here, since they're just taking up inventory space.
For whom do you fight? I fight for my friends. Bruh. Okay, that answers my question. I'd like to hope it's so, considering I answered the question. You are not that far in MSQs. Oh, I'm not far at all. Yeah, quite the opposite. Like, if you want to know specifically where I am in MSQ, I'm in the one village. Oh, you'll understand once you finish ARR. Yeah, I told you already that I'm still in ARR. I have not been doing the main quest for a very reason of I'm not trying to get burnt out. Because I get burnt out pretty easy. Sorry, I have dementia. That's okay. We all. I love how that stacked. Nah. I have been having fun there, Draco. Are you having fun there, playing all the haha funny sounds? Are you having fun? Also, is my webcam having fun? Probably not. A little bit understandable. Yeah, no, I haven't been doing main quests a whole lot, many, because I get burnt out pretty easily with MMOs. Like, when I got back into Flife, I started grinding super hard on that. And it just got to the point where it's like, yeah, I don't want to play Flife anymore. Coco Kudori says hi. The Kudori is saying hi to me, a peasant? Hold on, I'll shrimp properly after I catch this fish. Perfect. Ayo! The Kuroi says hello to me. Tell her I said hello and I love her very much and she's baby and I will protect her. If anything happens to her, I will drop kick someone. But also, hi Kuroi! She can hear. Oh. Oh. This is awkward.
This opens up a whole new realm of possibilities.
She hasn't been doing MSQ purely as she doesn't want to do that all. Babe, that is a lie. That is a lie. It's not that I don't want to do MSQ. I don't want to like come to hate Final Fantasy. It's a fun game and I know that I will. Okay. I never realized that one of the side bosses in Nocturne Remastered was auto-tuned for the VA. Coco doesn't.
Get me out of here.
Fuck. This new keyboard's tough to get a hold on.
Poor. Why is this my life?
Why are you saying poor Axel? Why are you what? I imagine, I like to imagine some random stranger and Coco's just like, beam. Yeah, basically. Dang it. I sent the message. Coco doesn't want to get roped into savages and ultimately. No, it is. She says not to shrimp for her. Too late. I do anyway. But no, like I'm telling you why, and if you I don't know if you guys are memeing, but like whatever, you fucking believe whatever you want, I guess. But yeah, I'll probably pay for my next month after finals. Okay. wait, oh gosh, are you a fucking surgeon? Please be a surgeon. Please be a surgeon. For the love of all that's holy, please. Also, let me, like, catch you, please. Thank you.
I never escape my fucking fate, dude.
What's your fate?
Getting harassed by serpents.
What'd you get for going to Skull Caverns, honestly?
Well, the spirits were in good mood.
The spirits told you to jump off a bridge, would you?
Probably. Shit, the spirits don't even have to tell me that.
No! Sturgeon!
Okay, your mic is peaking like crazy. I don't know if it's...
Oh, I know it peaked on Discord. Also, babe, I'm sending you a DM real quick.
Oh, wow, like 15 cherry bombs. Look at that. Cool. All this to use, I guess. Final sword. Give me your meat. You gave me an egg. I have dinosaur egg.
Spirits telling Max to jump off a bridge. Probably the same ones that jump off bridge for spirits, Max. Fuck it, I'm down. God. Cheese was good. Nice. What kind of spirits? Depending on the answer, it may or may not be yes. Alright, so we got another sturgeon.
We can make dinosaurs now.
Hey! Hey, yo! Wait, was it
a dinosaur egg?
Wasn't a dinosaur egg needed? Buttery cocoa? Yo, hey, Derp! That buddy cocoa. That is not how you spell my name at all, but hello there, Derp. How you doing today? Hopefully good. Buttery, do not compare me to that Coco. Do not me. Like, seriously. Also, wait, wasn't there like a dinosaur thing needed for the Jojamart one?
Yeah, dinosaur mayonnaise.
I'm shocked I even remember them at all. I think we all are. Because after what they pulled, I think we all collectively forgot about them, but like still remember them. Am I about to chug some chocolate syrup? No. You guys are making me want chocolate syrup, but we have no milk. Oh, I have an idea. Make like hot chocolate with water and then just add it to that. So that way you're not like adding it to plain water, but at the same time, like, you know, you're also just not, yeah. Gross. Did you excuse me? I will drink my hot chocolate made with water. Thank you very much.
Hell yeah, we got loads of viridium now.
Hey, just like we have loads of rocks. Doug D's. Huh, got him. I will drink my hot chocolate made with milk the superior way. I mean, yeah, like, it's better. The fish looks happy. Cool. Glad to know the fish looks happy. I could throw in fish. Wait, you don't drink hot chocolate with water? Yeah, I use milk. Like, it's good with milk. I just sometimes don't always have milk.
Like,
so, yeah.
You can use water, but it tastes way better with milk.
It depends on... Oh, I'd say it depends on the type of milk and also the type of hot chocolate. Like, there's definitely hot chocolates that are much, like superior flavor with just milk. And then there's others that are like, yeah. I mean, I do half and half. Understandable. Ah, oh, shit, that's good, too. Oh yeah. Oh wait. Like, so wait. Like half and half. Like half and half. The liquid or like half milk, half water. My brain cell needs like the. I need to know. The liquid. Okay, that's what I figured. I've never really used half and half outside of bacon. Use the water to mix the powder and then add milk for the flavor. Oh. Okay. I can see that. I can see that. Cause it does mix better with water in my opinion. As much as I like the flavor of it with milk. it mixes a lot better with water. I feel like half and half the liquid make it too thick. Yeah, maybe. I know definitely like full body cream would definitely make it way too thick. But yeah.
Why am I skipping frames? What the hell?
You update your drivers, Max? Did you update your fucking drivers?
I've updated my drivers.
Oh my god.
OBS just fucking hates me, I guess.
OBS kind of hates everyone, to be that. Alright, cool. I guess we'll just sit here and talk chat. Just sit here and drink coffee. I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna stare at you with this class. Actually, wait, hold on. There we go. Now you guys can never see parts of my head. I am just women want me fish for me. Yeah, some hot chocolate. I kind of want to go make some, but at the same time. But actually, I'm going to go grab my water real quick while we wait. I'm going to go do that because I left it on my kitchen counter. I'm not going to mute my mic, so you're probably just going to hear me like from my kitchen across the room. But, you know, that's okay. Life happens. So, hopefully you guys are behaving while I'm walking. Hi. Otto is on a lot. I want to keep talking, though. That is the question. No, I don't. We're going to be good. We're going to be good, fellas. Not going to eat Takis at 1 a.m. If you hear closely, you can hear the victim screaming from the basement. Oh my gosh, is that the Haunter? Holy shit, dude, how have you been? Hey, how's it going? Ignore the screaming. Ignore the screaming. That's perfectly normal. That is perfectly normal and fine. You say that as if you haven't eaten Takis at 1 a.m. before. Oh, I definitely have. That is definitely what I've done. But it's not the thing I should do. Listen, my English is bad. I don't even know if I misread that or if I read it with listen. Babe, have you seen the new terrain generation in Minecraft? I actually have not seen anything for the new Minecraft stuff. What's it like, if I can ask? I'm gonna have another cup of coffee with creamer and chalky syrup. Ooh, that sounds good. Also, hold on, I'm gonna adjust my hat. Please someone come let me out of the basement. They only feed us Takis down here. Hey, Takis are a great snack, and they also are low in carbs. So you know what? Eat your Takis, Haunter, and fucking deal with it! But also, yo, Haunter, how you doing? I hope. But also, I did not mean to open insurgents. That is not what I meant. Like, rivers are such a viable route of travel now. Are you saying, honey, that I can basically make the fucking Oregon Trail experience in Minecraft now? Which, by the way, for Subscriber Sunday next week, since I just realized that's next week, and I haven't thought about what we're doing next week due to the fact that my brain is survival mode for school. You guys want to do Subscriber Priority Oregon Trail and we just, like, get in VC like what we did before? And have, like, subs be in the party and then we just, like, enact and kind of, like, RP almost. For anyone who wasn't here the last time we did it for Subscriber Sunday, we had subscribers in the queue, and we like made off little scenarios that happened when events happened. Like, for example, that's where the whole meme of, oh, if you break a bone, it'll solve cholera, it'll like cure your cholera. That's where that thing came from. Mountains are so plentiful and wonderful to look at. Yes. Hey Coco, what's 15 plus 15? 30. Yeah, you can. 21. No, that's 19 plus 10. 21.
10.
That sounds amazing. I've been on vacation since Thanksgiving. Nice. Hopefully it's been good. But yeah, maybe we'll do that for Subscriber Sunday next week. I haven't thought about what I want to do. I haven't thought. I don't think. Also, I just realized I missed. What's 25 plus 25? 50. Why did I get in? I didn't want to get in the fridge. Why are you asking me math problems? I don't like this. I don't like math.
The spirits are very happy today, too.
Good for them. Do they want to... L, Coco? What L? Why am I getting an L? Explain! 50's nuts in your... I'm ending my fucking stream right now. I swear to God! Ah! I just...
The oldest trick in the book.
I'm never reading chat. I am going to just not read chat ever again. I want everyone to know that. I just. Bro, I was. Babe, I just bought you a Christmas present, and you were going to get me with the D's nuts joke. Really?
Amen.
Really? Really? I'm about to go cancel the fucking order right now. For all intents and purposes, that was a joke. I'm not going to cancel your Christmas gift. If United States Postal Service fucks it up, though, I will be very upset. Those two are powerful. Also, Axum, hello. How you doing today, dude? Hopefully you're good. Listen. Yeah. Oh, I'm listening. Don't worry, honey. I'm listening. This used to be a wholesome Christian stream. Well, Haunter, it used to be a lot of things. What do you think the gift was? This is a joke. I can't believe it. My gift was a D's Nuts joke. I am... Actually, no, Haunter, you being here reminded me. That's another thing we might do next week after finals. I have not finished... my challenge run of home. Also, I got a largemouth bass. We're selling right away. I don't even care. So maybe I'll finish that up. Home's a pretty good game. For anyone who's a fan of Off, Home is a fan-made game by Hunter and his brother and their team. And it's a very good fan game. It feels exactly like Mortis Ghost made it. It's the true canon in my opinion. And I'm not just saying that because it plays cats from Off. Maybe we'll do that next week too. On one of my solo stream days. I thought you meant like Twitter cancel. Twitter cancel. I'm in Q hell. You know what? You're out here telling me I'm taking an L, but you're the one waiting in Q right now on Final Fantasy 14, Axum. So you tell me who's really taking the L right here. I'm sorry, that was very mean. I'm very sorry. Also Soggy, hello, how you doing? Let me wave real quick. Hello, Soggy. I did not forget you. Also, Peggy, you can't send me a love emote after that. You can't. That's not how this works. That's not how any of this fucking works. Also, did you get the animal stuff?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go fish. Hello, friend. Oh my gosh, that's a cute emote. It's a little Ampharos wave. I like that. Oh yeah, that's one of our animated emotes. It's gonna be that. Coco, yo, is that the Mochi? Huge fan, sign my five head, hello. How you doing today, darling?
Spirits are pulling some kind of prank on me because I'm mostly just getting stone and clay.
I wouldn't be in hell if it wasn't for Yoshi P and his shit team. Damn, why don't you just add him on Twitter while you're at it? I'm doing good. I'm here to tell you Siri and I are getting married in Wait, you're marrying Siri in Final Fantasy? Wait, I'm sorry, what? Also, am I invited? I wanna catch the bouquet. My BF's order, my boyfriend's order is on the way. Nah, I ordered a month ago. Nice. I just ordered Axel's gift today, and I just read over the thing they sent, so it says it has like 2 days to ship, but it might not ship for a week, depending on how it is. They're getting married. Ayo, nice.
There's an iridium bar in the smelter, by the way, if you still need one.
Oh, cool. I'll go give that to the wizard later. Also, yo, Cisco, hey, how's it going? Hello. So what sparked that, if I may ask, Mochi? Yes, they are getting married. Axel was offended that I asked if he wanted to come and just force him. Well, I mean, you say that, but he also did say that, oh yeah, you know, I'll be playing the game and then the next thing I know, I'll be knocked out and dragged to the altar to marry me. And it's like, I'm not a fan of shotgun weddings. So I think that is what the preset is right here. And you're like, babe, we're not going to force you to come to weddings. We're not doing that. You guys have
geodes, and most of them were stone.
That is a shame. 5 fucking years to figure this shit out. They still have no extra server space. Feel that. You guys have inspired me to stream. Just had a 5-hour stream today, and I spent a few hours cleaning up my OBS. Nice.
Hell
when
yeah.
Orders come a month late, it makes me mad. I'm hoping mine comes in early, but I want it to be like that. You want me to force you to marry me? You want a shotgun wedding?
Yeah, babe, my man's got some kinks.
Babe, that's my not man. What I want at all. Like, if that's what you want, I'll have my dad threaten you. Like, if you really want this, sure. Like, we'll make this possible.
Marry my daughter or else.
I'm not allowed to be married in Final Fantasy 14. Why's that? If I may ask. The odd part is the one of the people who found my stream is literally one of the guys I work with. How the heck? That's why you definitely make sure that you have no one you know IRL added to your Discord or anything so that it pops off when you're streaming. No, for Mochi to force me to come to their wedding. Hopefully the queues will be better by Friday. Oh, is that when you're getting married? Shit, is that when you're getting married? I have an exam and I'm probably working Friday. Oh no. Oh no. Buy the ring and propose now. My wedding has to be arranged. See. I guess Mochi could force you to come to their wedding. Can't choose to get married. You have to have an arranged marriage. I see you living by those old-timey laws, Axum. Coco says that, but he has people she knows IRL here. Okay, I have very few people that know me IRL here. If you want me to count the people that know me IRL, that know that I stream, literally my cousin Becca. One of my other cousins knows, but I've never told him my, like, handle and everything, so literally I have one person. Oh, and then maybe my oldest brother. Because I think he came in one time and he didn't like how long I had my waits for stream, and he also didn't like my language use. And it's like, my channel's marked mature, I'm not marked for general audiences. My FC and Israeli Final Fantasy 14 nobility! Ayo, French vanilla ice cream plus chocolate syrup is amazing. If you cannot make it, I will get pictures for you, Coco. I will... Because my exam won't start until I start it. It's an online one. I will come to the wedding and then I will go take an exam. I hate this. Tell him to mind his fucking business. No, I just told him, like, yeah, that's cool. You can make your stuff family friendly and everything. But that's also because, like, the pastor of our church knows you do that. They don't know that I stream and I don't want them to. Wait, Coco cussed? Fuck. Yeah, I've been trying to cut back on some of my language usage, like with the F word, in particular. That's just more personal. BRB, gotta drag Axel online so I can give him a proper invite. Hey, yo, can you send me an invite, Mochi? Can that be sent through the Moogle mail? Do I have to have an invite to come to your wedding? Oh, hey, the parrots fixed the bridge. Thanks.
Yeah.
For fish.
Now we can do archaeology and get more bones.
Bones? You gotta get an invite, yes. Hey, Coco, you fucking cuss. I haven't, fuck that. Nah, that's just me personally. I've been trying to just cut back on it, but yeah. Bones! Bones! Bones. But yeah. That's just me personally. Like, I'll say every other swear word, like, shit, damn. Piss. I'm trying to cut back on how much I say, fuck. I tried to cut it back, it lasted 2 days.
Damn,
I think I can
watch your fucking mouth.
Don't talk to me like that, you're not my dad. Are you?
You will never know.
Guys, my dad's younger. me somehow. I think I can send it via Google Mail.
I could be hundreds of years old and never know it. I don't have that much memory from my childhood.
I'm just gonna assume that you're still younger. I'm going on that assumption. Wow, Cisco, that's kind of. I appreciate you censoring yourself in the chat, but that's kind of.
Appreciate you, bud.
I mean, in theory, a stepdad can be younger than their child. I mean, yeah, I guess. You're not wrong there. Technically, yes, they could be. But I'm going off the assumption that Max is saying that he is my biological father. Which, if so, that's unique. Fight rate. Fight rate. I have stepfather issues. Like, no father would have been better to me on it. Oh, true, I was there. Max, is this true? I'm very sorry to hear that, Draco.
I freed the man.
I just want to have a poppin' wedding for people to see me in my wedding dress. I want to be at your wedding too!
I've been stuck in this cave for months.
I want to see you in a pretty dress.
I should give an old man voice.
I want to.
Cave mushroom salad and when I got off the deep end. So rubbery.
I want to go to your wedding, Mochi, and I want to catch the bouquet anyway, so that I can get married next.
Professor Snail. I've been conducting a survey of this island's flora and fauna for the last
year. A wedding. I can only dream. Cisco, don't worry. You will one day. I know.
I gotta go back to my tent.
Hardwood.
I'm afraid I smell like mushrooms. Hey, we should stop by the tent sometime. Hard.
Actually, I think I bought like a cork.
Be a, major
a cork bobber. A wedding in this economy. Gosh. And you're not wrong. Fuck, you're not wrong. Hey, I did buy a cork one. And I also bought fish to escape slower when you aren't. Actually, I might do the trap bobber instead. Also, like, 11. A wedding in Final Fantasy is the only wedding I can afford. Ayo, same. But see, here's the thing. Thank you for the bonk. I don't know. Weddings are kind of a weird thing. Like, when I'm sitting here thinking, like, when I thought about, like, my wedding, I want the venue to be nice, but then my reception can be at, like, McDonald's for all I care. Like, I just want the ceremony to look nice, and then afterwards, like, I won't ever get married. My boyfriend's a month. Is only a monthly subscription. I'm sorry, what? The Church of Final Fantasy is downright gorgeous. So I think I've seen the church. I've seen like screenshots of people getting married. I think. Because I knew about the mount.
That's where you come in.
I didn't know that you get rings where you can just teleport to them wherever they are in the game. That's kind of cool.
Own business, you see.
I feel bad. Oofies, oofies. Oh no. So basically, JoJo's Bizarre Christmas Tree. We're gonna have an anime and gay-themed tree. Nice. I look forward to seeing pictures of that. Can I go to your wedding if I wear T45 power armor? You'll clash with me then. That's what I'm gonna be wearing at my wedding. I have been told one day for 10 years now. Ever hear the movie 30-year-old version? Guess what? Okay, well, first off, Cisco. Sometimes it just takes time to meet that person you're meant to be with. Unfortunately, it can take a long time, but it'll be worth it though when you find them. And I know you will, because you're a pretty cool dude. Like, I've not known you for long, Cisco, but you're a pretty cool dude. And yeah. I know you will. Who said JoJo? Is that a motherfucking JoJo reference? Yo, anyone can wear anything they want as long as they aren't naked or wearing anything that's too close to it. Exactly. No. Yes. I always end up not having enough to continue, lol. If I ever get married, I want the most luxurious thing I can get for like $20. But yeah. Also, OMG, it's buttery cocoa. Is it? I don't know. Am I cocoa? But also, yo, Numa, what's poppin', man? How you doing? Fine, I'll just use XO1 power armor. Thank you for changing. I'm sorry. I have to wear the T45 one, or at the very least, I might wear the Nuka one.
Well, anyway, we can give the old man bones.
Actually, no, I want the power armor that's blue. I can't remember what, like, the really pretty blue one. Oh, hey, hello, child. That will never grow up. which is really weird. I still find it so weird that your child never grow up in the game. You gonna enter the fishing contest? Oh, fishing contest tomorrow? Oh, perfect.
Ice is tomorrow. Look at that.
We're dressed. I'm dressed for the occasion. You thought Coco said JoJo, but it was our idea. Queen of sauce. Oh, thanks. Let me go back because babies aren't plants. True, you're right. They are not. Yes, and then they shout out another person's name on stream, and it's like, ah. Wait, did you just kiss someone in the game? What game is this? This is Stardew Valley. It's a very cool game. It's basically Terraria meets Harvest Moon. Only plants grow in this game. True, our animals grew. They grew up. I take it you took care of the animals. Full on makeout minigame in this game. You should definitely buy it. Yeah.
Go on ahead.
That just reminded me of that one game where it's like, it was one of those old Flash games that was on like those like multiple game ones. It was one where you were like supposed to be kissing the other person, but like if you were doing it behind someone's back, like a parent or something, and then if you got caught, it was like game over, and you'd see like how long you could go undetected. I don't know why that just reminded me that that was a thing, but that was a thing. Flash games on websites like that were whack. They were an experience. I remember those. Like, yeah, there's a bunch of them. I know there was. That's how it is with Flash games. There's just a bunch of weird ones. We have some regular wool. I'll take that. You sure that was a game or was that just you? Do I look like I'm making out with people to you? No, I'm a VTuber, Numa. What do you think? I will be making out with this handsome man behind me in the frame one day. But not today. Remembering it as just a game. Egg. Well, it's good to know you're trained. I remember when Flash games first came out. I do too. That was great. Watch out for people looking. Oh my. I love you, man. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing well. I'm trying not to like wheeze. I want that back. Y'all smooching and then you suddenly go wave. Why would I just make out and then just leave? No, I'm not doing that to my man. I'm not doing that to my man. Flash was wildin'. Yeah, Flash was wildin'. Alright, let me tell all the animals. I love them very much. I didn't pet the birds. Oh no, I have to go back and pet the birds. I just took the animal byproducts and left. Flash was a time in the world. I miss Flash games. I miss simple, like, dress-up magical girl games and things like that. Oh, no, I did tell the birds I love them. Never mind. 24/7 Flash games was my childhood. Yes, unfortunately, these are now days. F in the chat, fellas. Oh, wait, hold on. We have to go make...
The sturgeons want a diamond.
Spirits want a what?
The sturgeons want a diamond.
Oh, they want... Okay, let me go to the multiplier thing.
I've got one.
Oh, okay, cool. It sucks that a big chunk of them will be lost to time. Yeah, not all of them will be archived.
We can now put two more sturgeon in the pond.
Great, I've got five. I will put more in the pond. Hey, yo, does that mean they'll make eggs finally?
Maybe. We also do have a dinosaur incubating.
Where did it incubate at? Is it in our thing?
In the coop.
We're just gonna have a dinosaur casually in the coop?
Yeah. That's dinosaurs.
I know birds evolved from dinosaurs, but still, like, I'm just saying, we're just gonna have a dinosaur casually in our chicken coop.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not. I miss Papa's Freezerita. I don't know how it's spelled anymore. Yo, the Papa's game, like the pizza one and the burger one. I remember the burger one in particular. That was funny. Also, sheesh. Can make dino nuggies. Sheesh. Well, the dinosaur lay eggs.
Yeah. That's how you get dinosaur mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise. The sad part is flash games are still popular, but as porn games. Yeah. I mean, it's not really, I guess it's not really sad, but it's more of just a fish back. I guess I'll go talk to the wizard then, since I don't want to fish for sturgeon at the moment.
Do you still have that quest? Did it complete when I completed it?
Let's see. No, it did not. It was one where both of us can get the rewards.
Nice. That's 5,000 easy.
Nice. Prawn will save the
interweb. Yesterday, damn.
You forgot what?
So on Ginger Island, there's a fun little puzzle that you can put 4 gemstones down on these totems, and then it'll give you some sort of reward. I can't remember what, but you can only find these gemstones. They're random each time. You can guess it, but it's really difficult to. So when it's raining on the island, there will be a bird in a certain area that will have the gemstone.
Oh.
It'll be in the north, west, east, or south, and they'll drop one when they fly away.
Oh,
and
nice.
That's how you know what gemstone to place down at that totem.
Nice. I'm playing Frog. Has finished a set piece on the island. I should probably like help you on the island, but I also don't know how to connect or how to collect the walnuts.
They're just anywhere.
I've tried finding like no. Ooh, taro root. Taro bubble tea.
Purple flowers.
I miss Habbo Hotel. Oh my gosh, Habbo Hotel. When it was still Habbo Hotel too. I miss Gaia Online, honestly. Like I know it still exists, but it's kind of like a wasteland. Also,
yeah,
hey,
it's not as fun as it used to be.
Oh yeah, no, I got banned. I think someone reported me. Let me explain this. Let me explain what happened. There was someone just being really shitty on one of the threads, so I called him out for it, and I probably just told him, like, shut the fuck up or something. I think they reported the link I had to my art page, because I was on, like, DeviantArt or something. I think they reported it as spam or something, and I just got banned. And it's like, cool. Or, like false advertising or something, like, I don't know.
Fucking whack.
Yeah, I lost some good shit there. I had, like, an O'Reilly hat. And some other stuff. And I'll never get it back, and you know, that's just life. I had so many girlfriends that gave me free items. Oh my, you had multiple girlfriends in Habbo Hotel. Nice.
Oh, man.
Nice, Soggy. I never had like online boyfriends, girlfriends in games like that. I don't know. I never had a RuneScape boyfriend. Maybe I should have. I could have been a RuneScape GF when I was younger. Except no, that would have been really weird because there might have been older people playing. Yo, Club Penguin. Oh my gosh, Club Penguin. That, can we just pour one out for Club Penguin right now, please?
Oh, what the fuck is this?
I'm sad.
No, wait, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's no. It's Simon Says. You got me fucked up.
I kind of want to get cocky. No, I'm not gonna lie. I said I wouldn't, but then I get you. Mate, I was a hot commodity at IMVU! Oh my gosh, I remember that one too. Y'all are giving me like whiplash right now. I just wish I had a girlfriend in general. Luck, you will get one, I know. You're very cool. Might take time, but I know you will. RIP Club Penguin. Club Penguin being gone. Bad.
Holy shit, I did it.
Yeah, Club Penguin. I actually enjoyed. Had a better love life 15 years ago than I do now.
I am garbage, Simon Says, dude.
Well, if it's any consolation, Soggy, the people you might have been in a relationship with, quote unquote, in Habbo and like Club Penguin and things like that, also might have been catfishing. You never know. Oh no, it's only 6:50. Why am I gonna go to bed? Why is my cat asleep right now? Cat, wake up! Wake up and move out the way, please. Thank you. Do you remember the Club Penguin game on the DS? I did not play it, but I remember it. I do remember it, though.
Yeah, I played that.
I never played it.
It's
a
spy game, right?
Yo, guys, what if we stream that? And just, I don't know, maybe we'll play it for some haha hilarity. Shit,
yeah,
I will take
a
virtual GM right now.
Something like that, but I don't got any kind of way to hook up a DS to an Elgato.
I was just gonna emulate it. You can do that too. Probably. Depends on if you can find the ROM for it. Which I know there's gotta be a ROM for it somewhere. Actually, wait, I just remembered I have a fake online GF. You have a fake online GF? AO? Who?
I wonder if I could put the coconuts in the geocrusher.
It's me, that sorry. I'm actually... Sagi's your fake online GF who's actually a guy. Hey, Asher, I'm gonna get a GF when I'm like 80. It'll only last 3 days after, before sleeping. Yeah, I don't know how, but apparently I'm in a fake relationship with a lesbian girl. Yes, I said I'm a straight male. Wait, are you like... Are you like the cover... Are you her cover? Or her mustache, I guess. What's the? I know it's a mustache when it's the reverse. What is it called when it's this though? I don't know.
Oh.
Nope, it's just all memes and fake flirting. Ah, gotcha. That's usual friendship things, but that's understandable. Like if you're not married to your homies. And whole,
I am what you would call homosexual.
If you're not in homie matrimony, is it real? Anno and Cisco, the bromance. What the?
Oh.
Why is there? Oh, I'm seeing the event too.
Hello.
Oh, hey, the bird person's coming down. Oh, you're adorable.
Bird friend?
Why are they poking?
Seem good.
Can we befriend this person? I love the bird man.
She asked if you are bird friend. I told her yes.
How did you end up here? Big storm, waves, lightning, mother, father, swallowed by the sea.
Oh!
I washed up on shore. No. That was just a dream, right?
Oh no.
No, I was born here, just like all the other bird friends. Can't you tell? You're a bird, how can you speak?
You're a bird, can you speak? See? We speak!
Give this bird person a hug, please.
Hey, I remembered something. My name... It's Leo.
Leo, I just want to give you a hug. Oh my gosh. Oh, shit, it's 120. Oh no!
Whoops.
That probably, I'm going to pass out probably. There's no way I'm making it in 30 minutes. I didn't have a totem. Max, why?
Look, I didn't know it would trigger a cutscene.
Well, I'm passing the fuck out. At least let me do it on the farm, please.
To see Leo.
I'm on the farm at least. Yep, that's unfortunate. Should have used a totem earlier. No, I have more totems, Pangy. I just don't carry them on me. Hopefully I didn't lose my sturgeon. Idiot, water doesn't swallow things. It doesn't have a tummy. Jeff, right? You had one. Yeah, before we had to restart the game so that Max could join in. I'm not saying that, Pengy. It's still in my chest. I wouldn't have put it back on me. I don't carry them around normally. I just wanted to do it there because we didn't know that I could move things while Max was out of the game. B-Day. Oh, yo, Pop-Tart. Hey, how's it going? Also, hold on, I have to go put on a hat. Oh, well, on the bright side, since I passed out on the farm, things seem cool, unless we lost money. I don't know. Also, Soggy, thank you for paying the shrimp tax.
Rains on the fern for islands tomorrow.
I have to keep the fish hat on, though. That's kind of a rule here, but I will put the birthday hat on top of
it. Ice fishing festival today.
Oh, there's a pom-pom on the one that I...
I don't know what to do with this mummified frog. I thought I'd be giving more of those to him.
Are you giving a mummified frog to?
The old man on the island.
Okay, cool.
He takes bones.
Bones?
Bones.
So proud to have enough points. I'm glad. Oh, Linus found me. Someone was searching your body. I have no money. They ran away. Cool. Thank you, Linus. They took money from us, but I think we're still good.
We don't have enough.
It doesn't seem like a whole lot are hurting for it. I'm just glad they didn't pick the sturgeons. I would have cried. Also, let me see what the sturgeon...
I don't know what to do with this extra mango sapling.
Oh, when does the fish thing start and where do we go again?
I don't remember when it starts, but it'll be down in the mountains, I think.
Alright, cool. I'm just
down
gonna...
In the mountains, down in the forest.
Oh, down in the forest. Oh, okay. I'll be a Pop-Tart. How you doing today? Hopefully good. I am. Perhaps talking. I have a small bowl.
Dinosaur hasn't hatched yet.
Down. Oh, it's being set up. Come back later. It's probably like 10 or something. Oh, Festival of Ice has begun near Marnie's Ranch. Alright, cool, I'm heading down. It's okay, it's day 23, almost 24, being grounded. Dead by Daylight's free on the Epic Store. How are you? Oh yes, it is free on the Epic Store. For anyone who wants the game, it is free on Epic Games right now. I'm alright, a little tired, but I'm feeling a little better now. I don't know why I was so tired earlier. I'm glad that you're almost done being ungrounded. That's cool. Especially considering it's almost winter break, isn't it? Yeah, I'm gonna go grab Takis real quick while you're doing that. I'll be back. Cat, behave while I have my headphones off. I'm gonna be going to bed. Night, Coco. Be safe, everyone. Yo, have a good night, Clear. Take it easy, and I'll see you later. Have a good one.
All right, chat, it's time to go off the fucking rails. Controversial question time. What is your favorite type of soup? Go! Let's see all the soup lovers in the chat. Come on, let's go! Chicken, good answer. Safe answer. Beef stew, also pog. We like the beef stew.
All right, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Let's see.
It can technically be a soup.
And catch up on chat.
It's bean soup.
I hate PvP against random people, so no Dead by Daylight. I mean, that's understandable. So,
Ocean is its favorite.
I don't really play DBD anymore because of the fact that they support NFTs. DBD is free, yo. I like that cat emote, Soggy. Stoop. Happy birthday, Coco! Yo, happy birthday, Red. How are you doing today? I mean, that's the party hat. I like chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup's good. Chimkin. My favorite type of soup, beef stew. Yeah, beef stew is a soup, technically. Is coffee technically a soup? No, because it doesn't have things.
Doesn't need to have things in it.
I like that dancing Santa. He's schmoovin'. But in reality, squash sheep is my favorite. Squash sheep's all right.
Would you consider coffee to be cream of bean?
Cream? Yeah, it would be cream of bean, if anything. Hey, let me finish catching up on chat. You're 3 months too early, Coco? Nah, I'm never too early when it's to wish someone else happy birthday. I think my favorite is Sapa, though. Sapa? Hold on. No idea what to call this, since I think Sapa is just... Sapa is Spanish for soup, if I recall correctly. I think that's tomato paste, but with the water used to boil the... Wait, is your B-Day today? No, it's not. My birthday is in July. It's got beans! Beans, what the fuck?
Beans, what the fuck?
Yeah, my friend made a cameo in Game Grumps video. Today was her 1 year stream anniversary. Nice. It is Coco's birthday today. No, it is not. My birthday is in July. Do not let them fool you. This is of a meme that's been going on since February. Wait, Sapa? I've only heard of Sopa. It might be Sopa. It might be Sopa. I do not know. I still like this. This is my favorite ice sculpture, is this pair with sunglasses. Hey, yo, pig. Cool. Oh, we already got a rare crow. Well, I like that painting. It was literally just a blue gradient. Your dining table, I see dinner. Hold on. And Sopa, the thing that tried to get rid of YouTube, or Let's Plays on YouTube. Oh my gosh, no, that was me. Oh my gosh. Hey yo, Max, we ready to dominate the competition?
Oh yeah.
Wait, is there anything else we can do aside from buy things?
Talk to people.
Okay, aside from socializing.
I'm just here chilling out with my wife. Apparently this snowman is me.
You're oh my, no way. My snow goon. You said that's you? When I just talked to her, she said it was a snow goon.
I guess I'm her little goon. I don't fucking know.
You're not her little pog champ, you're her little snow goon.
She's a weird one, but she's my wife. And I love her.
I invented the Let's Play. A little known fact. I thought that was PewDiePie. No, it was me. Nice pop tart. Oh my gosh. All right, let me talk to Lewis and get this party started. Ha, let's get it started in here.
Miku started Let's Plays.
Hatsune Miku started everything. She also owns Minecraft. Started it.
I can't believe Hatsune Miku is God confirmed.
Did you know? Hatsune Miku also wrote the Harry Potter series.
Hog, we stand a queen.
Wasn't perfect timing, I didn't really hear it. I did. Hatsune Miku has yet to deliver me pizza. I ordered it like a year ago. Ah, that is a shame. I don't think Hatsune Miku owns Papa John's, though.
She's just with my dad, helping him get milk.
Hatsune Miku speedran the Geneva checklist in record time! It's not Papa John's, it's Domino's. Yeah, I know the original was Domino's, but with all the things that happened with Papa John's CEO, Hatsune Miku is now the CEO of Papa John's. Hatsune Miku stole my wife! Still waiting for her to return her. Oh no. I want everyone to know Takis are good. In case you didn't know, now you do. My wife's boyfriend bought me a Switch. Ooh, nice. Wait a minute.
My girlfriend's husband fights for your freedom.
That wasn't stealing. That was simply a forced loan. I have some words of wisdom I would like to say. And what would that be? while we sit here and start the fishing competition. Alright, we ready to roll?
Yeah.
When you start to bleed on FT with your BF, he doesn't notice. Wait, what's FT? Well, Riker steals waifus and husbandos, so look out, Coco, your Stardew Valley husbando is about to get taken by Riker. Yeah, probably. Blue is faster than any Pokemon.
Alright, everyone, let's begin this year's ice fishing competition.
They said ass fishing, to be honest.
I could do that too. Contestants, your goal is to catch as many fish as you possibly can in 2 minutes using the provided fishing rods. You must catch your fish here from these holes in the ice. Well, is everyone ready? Begin!
Yeah, I forgot we don't have to, like, fish fast.
Of course I come fast. I have fish to catch.
Right. Ass fishing, so looking for that fine ass.
Me looking for the booty with my fishing pole.
Yeah, they're wildin'. I wanna. Like, Blue the rival in Kanto, no matter how, he will always be champion before you. Oh no, I caught an e-girl. If Coco loses, we riot. I mean, if I lose, I lose. Max, I think, is ahead of me by one. Okay, can I please stop turning this way? I caught feelings? Ah. Oh. That's unfortunate. Well, actually, that's not unfortunate. Actually, no, I guess it depends on who you caught before. Wait, are you married to him in the game? I'm married to Sebastian in the game. Max is married to Abigail.
Well, that's not a fish.
It's a fish if you pretend it.
Nah, we tied.
Damn it! I was. If I literally finished that last one, I would have won. That's okay. We can take first place, I guess.
Wow, that's a lot of fish! Smell.
It was your bitch.
Now, for the winner of this ice. For the winner of this year's ice fishing competition. It's a tie between Coco and Max Ferris. Here's your prize. Enjoy. We received 2,000 gold.
A sailor hat! And new, ooh, new fish things.
I can't believe we won. Time at home.
I can't believe we won either. Oh, you're not going to read Lewis's last thing?
I did.
It cut out then. Damn. Hmm. They both be kind of fine, looking fine, Sebastian and Abigail. Yeah, we married the goths. I say that as my goal is to become a big goth girlfriend.
Abigail is my favorite wife.
You say that as if you have more than one wife that's Abigail. That's not Abigail. Huh?
Not in this game.
Not true, right? Right. Right.
A many assortment of waifus.
Also, the smell of fish smells like a room of pools. Abigail's actually perfect. I mean, she eats rocks. She eats rocks. Also, I know I have a tiara on in the game.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put on my sailor's cap. Ah, look at me! I'm a sailor. I go on adventures. We're going.
It doesn't fucking work on you, go to Crusher. I'm so mad.
So metal. Okay, you two, name your favorite waifu or husbando.
Of all time? I mean, Hatsune Miku is a strong contender.
Hatsune Miku, like, she basically made everything. So, like,
she's like the waifu, honestly.
Of all time. Of all time is what's best.
She was the one that, of all time? Shit, I don't know. I can't pick just one.
Sailor Hat's a very big upgrade compared to dancing in underwear in this game. Yeah, you're not wrong. All time one. Waifu has Bondo.
You know what? I know who I'm picking.
Who?
Black Rock Shooter.
Oh, classy.
I have 5 beans. Damn it.
I actually never finished the anime, now that I'm thinking about it.
I barely remember it, to be honest.
The anime's pretty good, from what I remember. I've only seen a few episodes, though.
The Black Rock Shooter is basically just goth Hatsune Miku.
What's
not to love about that?
That's basically it. That's it in a nutshell. I can pick my all-time favorite easily. All right, Cisco, do tell us then. Do tell us and be warned that, you know, we will probably judge you for your taste if it's bad.
Is it Coco? I feel like it's Coco. Tactical doll, UMP-45.
Who?
Hold
Who?
Up. From Girls Frontline.
Oh, Girls Frontline! Oh!
Huh. Yeah, alright, she's pretty cute.
Literally, our entire army stopped fighting another army just to kill her. That makes sense. That makes
sense. Excuse me, child, you're in my way.
Wow. Just telling your child they're in the way? That's rude.
You're just too young to understand. Now.
How are the spirits today? Are they angry?
They're perturbed.
Wow, big shock. Spirits are never happy. Well, attempt to kill her and fail. Yeah, I was about to ask, like, did they succeed? And that answers my question. Hey, fish, what do you want? Fish look happy. Well, I'm gonna go pet the animal.
Wait.
I am doing it. Can't stop me.
I think it said it was supposed to be raining on the island today, so I'm gonna go check for birds.
Damn it, you already pet all the birds.
I told you I'd already pet the animals.
I thought you said bet.
It's too late.
Well, that's fine. I'll go and collect the byproduct. I'll do that. Also, up my caps lock. We got a rabbit's foot. Alright, we only got one goal. We have like one lower quality milk. No, I do not want you. I don't want you.
Right, so on the big request board, we can either fish or we can fish. For unknown reasons, the local population of lake fish has grown to unsustainable level. I need a local angler to help reduce their numbers. And for the other request, for unknown reasons, the local population of squid has grown to an unstable level. I need a local angle to help reduce their numbers. So I'm gonna take the lake fish because that's gonna be easier.
Yeah, I'll go
catching squid.
Yeah. Oh, squids are summer only, aren't they?
No.
Oh,
they're winter only.
Oh, winter only. I had it. Yeah, they are ridiculous. Yeah.
Oh, squid?
Oh, squid. No worm.
I need my water bucket if I want to go to the island.
Oh boy, copper. To the surprise of no one.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to upgrade my hoe.
You going to go find a star fruit?
What?
Oh, go find. What was yours? What power or what gives you power in this game again? Also have to go put on Fox.
My favorite thing?
Yeah, what was your favorite thing in this game?
Pretty sure it was... Can you check that? Hang on. Pineapples. It's black.
Black. Actually, hold on.
Pretty sure it was anime titties or something like that.
I thought it was titties. Oh. I almost yeeted myself. I am so sorry.
So I got pineapple seeds.
Hey, we can grow pineapples! Dog. I put fox ears on, and I'm gonna put, just in case anyone else put on, put that
on
the hat
the
on it.
Island
too.
Farm, or if that's even a thing right now. Hang on. I'm gonna take a sprinkler. Test this out.
Also, Zero! Hey, how's it going? Hold on, give me a second, and I'll wave. I have to put my fish hat back. There we go. Gamer. Yo, hey Zero, how's it going?
Oh wait, I just sent my
but yeah, I
upgraded.
Love
I'm an idiot.
I love her because tragic backstory and two, she would terrify Solid. A close second is Tactical Doll HK417, so I actually own her my rifle in real life. Nice. 500 buttery bucks away from 2500. What are you trying to go for?
On the bird, at least. And Emma
I gotta blow my nose.
East poggers. Hey, Leo.
When Sun is angry, it feels good in the jungle.
My man. Fireman.
Dang, I hope this weather change affecting. Had a session zero and I'm finishing my character sheet. Then I'll play some Lost Odyssey. Ooh, nice. Like fun. Oh, Nyan Nikoko. Oh, yes, Nyan Nikoko.
Oh, boy.
You know, like, yeah.
I don't know if I can do this voice right now.
I mean, you don't have to if you don't. No, we don't have it. Like, no one redeemed it yet. They might.
Oh, okay.
Also, you don't have to do the voice with it, just say it.
I do, though.
You don't have to. That is all you, man. Like, that is your personal choice. That is not something you are being forced to do.
It is required by law.
And I feel sad because my Pokemon tabletop game died because the DM got busy. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Unless I get 500 buttery bucks in session, don't worry, I'll redeem it for you. Oh, no fish. Not even a surgeon. No, save it for more torture. Gosh, probably a wild. Oh, that actually reminds me. I have to get a screenshot of Yanda Coco with her mouth open. Because oh boy, it's a. Another bot. Yeah, they've been using more. I have to go back and change the phrase that bans bots because they keep just like saying different things now. And the fact that I hide links isn't helping. Maybe I could dust off an old Pokemon campaign idea that I had to rally what's left of players, but I don't know. I kind of don't know the system. Ah, true. Well, you never know though until you try. And also, you might be able to look up like what kind of system would go best for that. Well, Coco, remember who I am, Chaotic Cisco. Also, I think the bot was a joke. It had no link. No, it does have a link. The thing, the stars that are there are blocked. There, it's a blocked out link because I have links forbidden in my chat. Isn't there a book for that? Yeah, there might be a book for that. I see. Yeah, the follow bots are starting to get back in full force. I'm about to, like... I have to be careful with what I do, because of the fact that... I should add that to my chat. You can go to your, chat. It's in one of your settings on the Twitch dashboard, for your chat. It's a, like, actual Twitch thing. Yeah. There's already a full Pokemon system. It's called Pokemon Tabletop United. I just don't know it. Ah, gotcha. That might require some studying. Like, I want to be careful with the words that I have my bot, censor for it, though, because, like, if anyone else is to type a particular phrase like that, then it would ban them, too. Like, ah, I'm not trying to accidentally ban someone. Maybe I'll do the full thing. Like the full parts up to the link. Will you judge me for the waifus and hasbados I like if I tell you? No. I was just joking mainly when I said that to Cisco. Also no sturgeon. Hopefully the ones in our pond will be happy. Beef. Egg.
What the fuck?
What?
I opened one of these crates? Question mark? And there was a machine.
Oh, okay. That's...
What do you want? Exit shortcut. Sure, if it takes me back here, I guess. That wouldn't hurt.
I remember molding another chat, and someone was being haha funny doing the wannabe famous line, and I banned them. Turns out they did it as a joke, and was kind of the person collabing with the streamer. Oh, yeah. See, that's the thing I'd want to avoid. Okay. Or I was modding. Oh, modding. Gotcha. I like my coffee like I like my nights, dark and listen, impossible to sleep through. Yo, Shiny, what's going on? How you doing today? Shit, it's 1:18 a.m. What the heck? Oh, that's cute. It's 2:19 here. We've been live for 2 hours already.
We spent about an hour or so of that getting things set up correctly.
Yeah. Did we want to go the full 4 hours tonight? I know you were feeling tired.
I mean, I'm not tired. I feel weak for some reason.
I don't know if I want to go to four exactly, especially just how I'm feeling, and I'm really starting to wonder with the fact of me having to blow my nose, if the weather change that's been going here is starting to get to me.
Hmm.
We'll just go and see how it goes.
Mm-hmm.
Kill it with kindness, and if that doesn't work, kill it with sharp sticks. Holy, I will say, one of them might make you a bit mad. Why would it make me mad? Well, I wonder if I could do an 8-hour H3VR stream. Oh, session without collapse. Probably not. Yeah, you probably shouldn't even risk that because I know, like, extended VR time, not good on you.
Well, this is an interesting area.
What's H3VR? I'm trying to remember. It's, horseshoes, hand grenades, and I can't remember what the third H is. I can't. It's a VR. It's a VR game. It's a fun VR game. It's like you can like do different like shooty weapon thing, and there's a lot of in-game maps and then also custom-made maps. I think someone made COD zombies in it one time. But hot dogs, horseshoes, hot dogs, hot dog, it was hot dogs. Looks like your standard dice system. Oh, the Pokemon tabletop
is standard. Me fucking timbers, matey.
Yeah, wait, well, what happened?
I got a deluxe pirate hat.
Nice! It didn't make COD zombies in it. Nice. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend trying to go 8 hours for that. Like, that's just not a good idea, but I also can't stop you. Not your mom.
Oh. A prismatic shard is at the top.
Ayo.
Bonkies.
Oh, it's 11:50. I need to go back. Tell all my fish. I'm dumb and the character creation would require a lot of reading. Yes.
I have opened the forge.
Opened a forge on it.
Hog. Oh shit.
Hog and dress.
Where are you? Come see my cool ass pirate hat.
Hey yo, are you outside your house?
Yeah.
Damn, that's kind of a cool hat. It looks kind of weird from the side, but I like that it's got an eye patch attached to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know it's 1 a.m. Sue me.
What do we do with this prismatic shard?
I don't know. I guess save it in case we need it.
Yeah.
Wish more than one player could access it just at the time. Minecraft. Coco, you can be my mother anytime. Giggity giggity, someone bonk me. I'm not going to say anything to that might incriminate me, but at the same time, I would watch your words carefully, Cisco, especially if my boyfriend is still here in the chat. I feel that. I spent like over 2 weeks reading the Witcher core book, and now I will do the same for the Alien core book. Nice. Nice. Also, what is that chicken thing in the other?
The chicken statue.
We just found a chicken statue?
Yeah. Dug it up.
Nice. Ah. Also, now that Cisco's dressed, do this. Oh my gosh! Lock! That was well timed.
Hi, honey. Don't mind me wearing a pirate hat. It's fine. Oh, the spirits are perturbed still.
I waited until you said your PCS shanked me again. Oh. Well, good luck with that. That's your case right there. I'm gonna watch the rerun just in case. I've gotten a new thing once. Well, apathy is dead. Or fish bait. Surgeons want anything. Surgeons, please. Everything is okay. Good answer, surgeon. Let's see how far we are with that one biome balance one. Oh, I just need 6 more fish. Cool. Were you catching like fish?
No.
Oh, that's all been me. Nice.
Damn.
Kind of, I'm what they call a fishing pad. I'm not wearing the women want me, fish fear me hat for without a reason. As y'all can see, I'm kind of a fish game. Witcher D10 system and Alien is D6. I was thinking of getting another book so I can see how that one is. I think my roommate said it was better. Ah, and I'm not familiar with the different system. I mean, I only use 5e. That's the only one I've ever used. Okay.
Oh shit! Hi, lady.
We got. Yo, is that the Advil? Huge fans on my 5 head.
I will forever love this raid alert. How are your games, lady? This is Lady Abel. She's a Pog Overwatch streamer. Actual type 500 in my heart.
Yeah, you guys should go follow Advil. We love her. About to shout her on my own stream. Just, why not?
Absolutely.
Go follow
oh,
Advil.
Shit, and Robbie.
And what the Robbie Kaze.
Oh no, hi. Ryan.
Let's see. Advil playing as Percy and Comp. Hey yo, gunning down a Genji?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Oh my gosh, you beat the fuck out of him. And got the res.
Oh my god.
And got the res.
Can we clip
Let's
that?
Go, Advil.
That's my girl.
We stand Advil in this household.
Hell yeah. How you doing today?
Coco, you should add a token thing called zoomies where you rapidly zoom in and out in the camera a few times. Nah, I'll just do that on my own. Like, I do zoomies whenever I want to and when I feel like it. Wee! Also, I don't want to cause anyone motion sickness.
Hog.
Advil, I love you.
We're okay. We're just kind of tired a little bit. My body feels weak. I don't know why, but I'm okay.
I think the weather change is getting me, because it's been like going from like in the 40s, so like it was 70 this week at one point, and it just
the
makes me feel black.
Me.
I need to go sell these before I get that. Hold on, let me put on my VR headset and have you do
nuts.
That again. Nah, I'm good. My husband. Okay, hold on. Pop-Tart dropped the list. Let's see. My husbandos are Marth, Roy, Akihiko, Sephiroth, and Axel. My waifus are Cynthia, Lady Demetrius, Sudu. Okay, so I know everyone on that list minus Mitsudu. I don't know who that's from. Also, Sephiroth is like a good one, and Akihiko-senpai, cool. I like him in Persona Arena when he's like, well, first off, when he's like dull. And also like a buff ass gladiator man and shirtless. It definitely helps. Mitsuru's from Persona. Mitsuru-senpai. Yeah, she's cool. I like Mitsuru. I like her poison. The fact that she drives a motorcycle. I just forgot her name. I actually have not beaten Persona 3, which is funny because I've been spoiled for the thing. Here's a thought, Coco. If you could spend 1 year in a fictional world, what would it be? I think we've had this discussion before. Just because you gotta be careful where you go. Like, because I'd pick Pokemon, but then it's like, Pokemon can be kind of dangerous, you know? So it's like, if I had to live in a fictional world for a year, where would I go? Max, where would you go? You can live in any fictional world.
That is a tough one. I mean, Stardew's a pretty safe bet. I'd love to live in the world of Stardew Valley.
Yeah, Stardew'd be alright, too. Minecraft would be dangerous, too. Minecraft would be... Especially if I could be there with Axe. He likes Minecraft. I like watching him build things. And I'm not just saying that because I want to put our Minecraft beds together. That is not why I'm saying that. I just want to make that very clear.
Yeah.
Yes, I will simp for my boyfriend, thank you very much. We've already, you know, come to this point in life. Honestly, take a shot whenever Coco doesn't shrimp for her man. You would be perfectly sober and or hydrated, depending on if you're shooting alcohol if you're old enough to, and water otherwise. Is it because it is because all my favorite worlds would suck. True. Most likely Pokemon, Persona, or Minecraft. I feel like I'd want to be in Pokemon, but if we use the Pokedex, then nah. So maybe I'd choose something like Planet Zoo. Oh wait, if you say one of my map game, can I be the ruler of the nation, like in the game? Oh, true. Dude, that's a thing too. I don't know what world I'd want to go in. Like, even with the dangers, maybe I'd still go to Pokemon, honestly. Like, honestly. The issue is either ending up in a world full of death or destruction, or a world lacking modern cleanliness. True. There's
actually nothing up here. Rip.
To be honest, it's more of how the combat skills and core gameplay that gets me. The character creation, the way said in the book, causes me to think I'm not understanding what is spelled out. Yeah. I'd like to imagine even like planning any part of a game, regardless of what's using, still just very difficult. I think that's why I'd never be a good DM. I overthink way too much. Oh, sturgeon. Catch up on chat in a second.
What the fuck is this?
Never mind. You were cutting out a bit. It seemed to stop, but I also may be hallucinating. Was I cutting out?
Living mushrooms?
Living mushrooms? That sounds kind of not pog. Like, was anyone else? Was I cutting out? Because if so, Mike starts acting up.
I don't know. You sounded fine to me, but that might just be Discord.
Yeah, true. I never know anymore.
Fuck these mushrooms.
Maybe I thought my earbuds were whack. I still hear it. I sound like I'm... Fuck. I might have to unplug my mic. Back. I'll clip it and send it to you. I want to... Okay, coal and wood. Or it could be Discord causing things to cut out. I don't know. I never know anymore. And you flip. All right.
Oh, enchantments. What?
Let's see. Catch up on chat in a second.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, never mind. You were cutting out a bit. It seemed to stop, but I also may be hallucinating. Was I cutting out? It's cutting in and out a bit. It's probably Discord's volume setting, which I don't want to fuck with. What I'm starting to think is that Discord, bio imbalance, nice. Oh, we both get money for it too, that's better. What I'm starting to think is the fact that I have noise suppression settings both on Discord and also on OBS, I think it's starting to like clash with each other, because normally when I'm on my own without a mic, everything's just fine.
Oh, I got a warp totem to the island. Nice.
Oh, that was urgent. Off to bed. Good night, everyone. Yo, good night, Cisco. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a good night. Take it easy, and hopefully we'll see you later. Have a good one. The Witcher book, you have to factor in skill, armor, stamina, then health. Big math. Some games, I just go, I got stick. It does 1d6. I roll it. I roll. I hit it. I do damage. Sometimes I think D&D is just math disguised as a funny story. That's a way of looking at it, honestly. That's a way of looking at it. Also, just a friendly reminder, we are in a multi right now, so if you wouldn't mind exclamation mark multi in the chat, please watch both of us if you can. I know on mobile devices that's not really possible, and that's understandable. But if you can...
Dungeons. I want the clown shoes.
Damn. Max really out here trying to be a full circuit, huh?
I could get cinder clown shoes for 100 cinder shards, but I only have 22 on me.
Do it.
I don't know how many I have in the chest.
Now, if you were to use the totem to the island from the mainland, would Willy's boat magically be there when you get there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
And then works with the desert.
Because I was just wondering, like, oh, would it just strand you? Oh, cool. Riot Games is canceled now, too. Oh, boy. What'd Riot do? Do tell.
Dragon tooth. What are you going to use these dragon teeth on?
A dragon tooth? Like a dragon scale? Like dragon...
Dragon teeth.
Like...
I don't know what to use
like
them on.
Like dragon
though.
Tails?
Forge.
Someone in the company called Brazil a shit region. Wow! Like, I know the Brazil memes are a thing. And that Brazil ain't always the greatest, but at the same time, like, sheesh. Don't just shit on Brazil like that.
We have 61 cinder shards. Unfortunate. We can't get the clown shoes.
Damn, we also don't have the funny number.
I'll keep working on it.
You do that and I will keep checking on whatever the sturgeon want. Bum. I just put my back in that pump.
Dinosaur gonna hatch, dude.
Hey, wait, did you say the dino's close to hatching?
I was asking when. I can't remember how long it takes for a dinosaur to hatch.
Do you remember when you put it in?
Yeah, guess I'm not sure.
What day did you put it in the incubator?
I don't remember.
Damn.
It was at least 3 or 4 days ago. Maybe it's just 3. I don't know. I'm going to grab a drink, take a restroom break.
Was it before?
And I will be right back.
Was it before the fishing competition?
It was the day I got it. Whatever that was.
I think that was like a day or two before the fishing competition. So that was like the, what, 8th?
Perhaps. Oh well, we'll get it eventually. But yeah, I'm gonna take a short break, go to the bathroom, get a drink, stretch, and I'll be right back.
I might get up and stretch too, honestly. I'm so tired. Also, yo, you, if I'm pronouncing that right, thank you so much for signing with that follow. Welcome to the Buttery Battalion. How are you doing today? But yeah, so how's everyone doing right now? We're just sitting here waiting for Max. I might honestly get up and take a quick break too. I think I will. We'll have the ambient sound campfire playing. Or maybe I'll put up some music. Might do that. Yo, Pyro, thank you for that. I'm fine. How about you? That's good to hear, and I'm doing all right. Thank you. Oh, I like that emote. That's a cute cheer. Did I put that out of? Yes, there it is. Hold on. Make it bigger. It will be different from... Oh, I might have to change the text. Or at the very least, I have to put, block under it. It's getting worse. What's getting worse? Add 1 second. I'm only hearing... I'm gonna mute my mic on Discord or on, OBS. I'm gonna unplug my mic and plug it back in. All right, let's see if that helped. Hello. If you didn't watch the whole clip, you might have missed the issue. It was at the tail end. I didn't want to hear myself talk, especially since I'm sounding like this right now. I'm going to turn off my noise stuff for Discord. Just see if that helps. I don't know. Oh, I do have it turned off. I don't know. I really don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry if my audio sounds like shit right now. I'm tired. I'm gonna go take a break. I'll be back. Yeah, I appreciate it, Luck, but honestly, if getting to the point where I'm cutting out, you're only hearing two words from me, that's really not okay at all. Is anyone else experiencing this problem, or is it just Pangy on this? Like, do tell me. If you guys are noticing these things, please, for the love of all that is holy, do tell me. Do not just sit there and let me go on if I'm cutting in and out, or if you're not able to understand what I'm saying or hear it. Please. If there's ever any problems like that, tell the streamer as soon as possible. Thank you. It's okay. It's not noticed. Clearly it is if people are having me cut out every two words. Like that's kind of noticeable. I don't know how to fix it. I don't know. Maybe I just need to get a new mic. I really don't want to. Like that's... I really do not want to, but maybe I need to. Because if I start messing with, like, my mic filter settings, like, I don't know. Like, that'll just start making shit sound so echoey and gross.
And we're back.
Welcome back.
You demanded my attention.
That is fine. I understand. Sometimes pets understand. Yeah, I'm assuming. I mean, I can pretty much hear the whole thing you're saying. Maybe it resolved. I don't know. If it goes on for longer, I'm probably just gonna end stream because I'm not gonna sit here and have shitty audio. And I'm also like, it's starting to get to me.
Sounds fine to me.
Well, apparently it's cutting in and out on stream, and I'm not sitting here with the entire stream doing that. I'm starting to get, like, stressed out by it, and I don't know how to fucking solve the problem, and I'm starting to get a little anxious, I'm not gonna lie. Do you mind if we cut off in 15 minutes, Max? Is that alright with you? I don't think I can go past 3 a.m. today. I want to go to bed right now, honestly.
Yeah, we can finish this day and... Done.
No, we can go for longer than that because I know we can do at least a couple days in 15 minutes.
I think each day is like 10 minutes.
Oh, okay, hold on. We'll see how long it takes. Let me go. No, the egg is not hatched. We'll go till the dinosaur egg hatches. I don't want to cut us off, especially since we started late.
I mean, we don't know when that egg's going to hatch.
I mean, it can't have that long of an incubation period, can it?
I could.
We'll wait. Oh.
Yeah, let me see.
Oh, hey, the fish want something. They want two maple syrups. We'd feel more at home with two maple syrups.
It says 12 days for a dinosaur egg to be hatched.
Damn.
So if we did put it in like 5 days ago, it's still going to be like 6 more days, if even.
I'll try to go 4 hours a day. I'll try.
Don't feel the need to push yourself. I don't want you getting more stressed out than you need to be.
It's fine. I don't know why these fish want maple syrup. Well, thanks for the maple syrup. Can you please hatch some fucking eggs? Please? That's what we kind of want you for. But no, Pangy, is it still an issue for you, if I may ask? Like, am I still cutting in and out? Like, I'll have to look into it later at some point. Maybe I'll just need it. Maybe it's just a cable issue. Like, I'm really hoping it's not an entire ass mic issue. Because I, quite frankly, do not have the money to buy a new microphone. And if when I do buy a new mic, I'm planning to upgrade to an NAT 2020. Oh, mushroom. Which we probably should be using to make a bunch of life potions.
We could, but we need purple mushrooms, which we don't have.
Oh, we don't have Oh, we need purple. I thought we needed...
It's purple mushrooms, chanterelles, red mushrooms, and, morels.
Oh... Don't have that.
My gold hoe.
Yeah, we don't have purple mushrooms. Ah, unfortunately.
Yeah, purple is the rarest to find. You can find them in the mines, but it's still rare. Like, super rare, you're gonna find them on the mines. We'll have them growing in the cave if we clear that out enough.
Wait, clear out the cave?
Our mushroom cave.
Oh, our mushroom cave, we can make that bigger? Oh, I never knew that.
No, I mean, we can find him in there.
Oh, just if it happens there. Gotcha.
We just have to keep checking the cave for mushrooms.
All right, we now have 5 sturgeon in the pond.
Nice.
Still no eggs. Like, there's 5 of them there. You're telling me that they can't lay eggs?
Be up to 9 fish in a pond at once.
Nice. I need to go catch more sturgeon. Actually, wait, I need to go back and put on another lure because mine broke. I know all of them are out. Oh, I know my person.
I got 69 stone from the geodes.
Nice. Nice.
I want to go piss something. Theoretically, we should be able to plant these on the island.
Plant what on the island?
Mango trees and pineapple seeds.
Ooh, no.
But it's the farmhouse that needs fixed.
Oh, there's a farmhouse on the island?
Yeah.
Oh.
It needs 20 golden walnuts to be repaired.
Oh,
but
how many?
The field is already here.
Oh.
So the question is, can we plant seeds here and have them grow? Or do they have to have the farm be fixed?
That's a good question.
Let's see. Where can I put this tree? Oh, I'll just put it up here. All right, so let me put the tree down. And of course I can place a sprinkler. Well, it lets me plant seeds, so I guess we'll find out. Nut.
Like how we just find nut. do some lines for me. Hello. This is the buttery cocoa, also known as Coco 80. I'm a variety streamer on Twitch, and I'm currently being the fish bitch. Because we need sturgeons for our pond, and I need at least 4 more. Well, 3 more, technically.
Shit, a pearl?
Hey, yo, you found a pearl? Kind of pog.
I dug up on a spot that one of the notes had said.
Nice.
Now, where is this? Also, there's a huge, like, enchanting thing you can do here.
A little more.
So you can enchant, like, tools, weapons, and stuff.
Hey, yo,
that
that's
seems really
cool.
Good. And we should definitely look into that.
Jasper, your baby. Did you know that? Everyone tell Jasper that she's baby, please. She needs it. Hey, yo, 18.
You gave me a quality bobber.
Jasper, yes, it's Jasper. He's baby. Just read character creation on the Pokemon 1. I have a basic understanding looking at the character sheet helps a bit. I'll read more into it before I turn. Jasper, your baby. Thank you for telling Jasper she's baby. She greatly appreciates it. Oh, now it's auto. Push her mom out the way? She pushed her mom out the way for head pats. Okay, so what is it sounding? I definitely hear it less now when I do hear it. It's only on your side. It has to be something with Discord then. Like, for example, it's if I leave for a second, for example, like, let me leave the call real quick. Like right now, it probably sounds just fine. It's probably just OBS or Discord. I don't know. If I had to take a shot, it's Discord affecting my OBS filters. But it's like, I can't have the OBS filters off because then you start hearing a bunch of weird ass sounds and it sounds awful and I sound echoey. So I don't think it's Discord. I don't know what it is and I'm starting to get real tired of it because I hate going back to the audio and hearing myself sound like shit either way. Item back.
Welcome back.
Like, I don't know, like, I can't have my mic filters off because then it's the mic quality sounds fucking awful. And I don't know what to do. I genuinely don't know what to do. Like, it's starting to get depressing at this point. Like, and I really hate it. I'm about I guess maybe if I turn off like one of the compressors, because there's like there's three compressors for the settings I have. It's better if that helps. Yes. Let me turn off like the first compressor. I don't know. Does it sound any better? Maybe I need to adjust my limiter settings. So that I'm not cutting in and out. I don't know. Like, I guess we'll just sit here and dig around with things until it just fixes itself. Because I'm tired of this problem. The problem's been going on for a while, and I'm tired of it because it affects how things go. So I'm gonna roll back to the house, and we're just gonna sit here and play with things for a bit. A while. Yeah, like whenever I hear go back onto VODs when I'm streaming with other people, it sounds so bad on my side, and I don't know how to fix it, and I'm genuinely getting really tired of it because I don't like putting out half-assed content and quality. And I know I'm just here whining and bitching, and I apologize for that, but I just, it kills me when I go back and see something looking awful or sounding awful. I hate that. Why, whenever I'm not feeling like 100% to stream, like or like when I try to force it, when I'm not feeling 100%, I hate it. So we're just gonna sit here and we're gonna play with my settings. So I've turned off the main compressor. Does it sound like that was the problem? Or do you notice anything different with that one being turned off? I'll sit here and I'll keep talking, keep going. I haven't heard it yet. Alright, so this is a test of audio settings. I'm just gonna sit here and we're just gonna just kind of run my mouth and blab and blab and blab. See if we're fixing a problem live on stream, because I still don't know how to do that off stream. That's one thing I would like to learn, is how do I actually adjust this stuff and fix it before still nothing? You're not hearing anything, or as in, like, oh, you're not hearing the problem yet. Maybe that is it. Maybe it was the main compressor, or the first compressor. Acting with the other two. Okay, but how does the audio sound overall? Does it sound like I'm in a tunnel? Does it sound weird? Does it sound clear? I could probably pull up my own stream right now and answer my own question. I don't know if I want to do that necessarily. Maybe I will, though, just to be safe. Because, yeah, sounds good to me. I'm going to do that. So apologies, you're going to hear me on my phone. I can send you another clip. No, it's fine. I can open it up on here. You're gonna hear this real quick. I apologize. Let's see how this sounds.
You're gonna hear this real quick. I apologize.
It's still fucking cutting it out at the end. It's still fucking cutting in and out at the end.
You're gonna hear this real quick.
Oh gosh, you're gonna hear me a few times. It still sounds fucking awful. It still does. Like that cutting of where it sounds like I'm on push to talk. That is what I mean. That problem has been going on for a while. I don't know what's wrong. And it fucking bugs to no extent. Because it sounds like I'm sitting here and like you'll hear like background sounds while I'm talking, and then I haven't even noticed it before tonight, oddly enough. Yeah, well, I have. And then once other people start to catch on to it, it's like, yeah, no, I can't. I don't know. So I guess the compressor was one thing. My noise I don't know, like my noise suppression, if that's down too low. My nose. Maybe I should make the close threshold on the noise gate lower, like maybe back to 40. I don't know. I don't know if this works, because it's like, oh, hi Jasper, hello again. Like, does it still sound like I'm on push to talk? That's, I'll ask it as that. Does it sound like I'm on push to talk to you guys on this side? I know Discord's gonna sound completely fine. If anything, you probably hear background stuff, not to me. Like, it doesn't sound like it. Like, you hear, like, the background static outside of my noise, and then when I'm quiet, nothing. Also, sorry, Max, that I'm wasting our time.
No, you're not.
Tired. Cranky. I'm gonna go back to... But we're gonna play fucking Stardew. Even if it kills me. Alright. Gonna pause it again on my phone, and real quick. I'm gonna try not to play too long of it so that you're not hearing like three of me. Not one. See how it's. It's fucking. Okay, so yeah, definitely can't turn down the close threshold, or else that will make it fucking. I don't know. The mic I was looking at, Panky's, in AT 2020. It's a very good microphone. It catches range very well. It's one of the best mics you can get. It's not the USB one is the one I'm getting because I don't have any external software or third party hardware to necessarily split audio. But yeah, it definitely sounds like I am. Yeah, Audio Technica AT2020. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. It's a much better microphone than the Blue Yeti. Just pricey as hell. But I'm going to buy that as my next mic upgrade for when I do, which might be something I do in the summer, because I'm just tired of these problems. I'm so tired of my mic sounding like I'm on fucking push to talk when I'm just sitting here doing things. So AliExpress. All right, I'm good, Max. I don't know if Max. Sure? I'm yeah. Let's just roll with it.
Oh.
With getting a PC mic and an actual mic, I would recommend an AT2020. It catches higher ranges. Like, I want to upgrade. I've wanted to upgrade to an AT2020 for the fact of. When I do go singing streams, because I'm a soprano and my Blue Yeti does not capture everything as great as I definitely recommend an AT2020 for your setup, Hangy, if you do get it. I've never noticed it before, so I don't know what happens. I don't know either. I've been there forever.
They're very happy today.
Wow, the spirits are happy for once.
I know, would you believe it?
I can't believe it, you know? Just, like, can't believe not butter.
Also, I got a quality bobber out of one of the spots on the island, so that's in there for you.
Oh, thank you for that. I greatly appreciate
it. Yeah.
My phone died and I was watching the Harry Potter movies, but I've returned. Yo, welcome back, Mochi. How are you doing? You didn't really miss out on much. We're just sitting here catching fish and doing things. Let's see if the fish need anything else. No, they do not. Also, worm? Worm? A worm? But yeah, what Harry Potter movies were you watching, if I may ask, Mochi? Like, just all of them at once, or are you just, like, on a certain one, or rewatching another one? I just realized, Max, I didn't pull up the sticky note and read over what we had agreed that we needed to do.
Yeah, that just occurred to me.
I just realized that. I'm so sorry.
I don't think anything was time specific. It was just a matter of figure stuff out. What do we got?
I was watching the first one. Nice. First one's pretty good. I like the first one. I've only seen like first one and then first half of Deadly Hallows, even though I've been spoiled for things and I know what happens. Oh, I miss that sweet, sweet childhood nostalgia. Ah, don't we all, my friend? Don't we all? Let me open up the Stim King. Catch as many sturgeon as possible for the row. We moved the fish pond already, so I can do that. Talk to Robin about making Pam a house. Oh, I can probably, if I can move the fish pond while you're in game, I can probably go talk to her too.
Yeah, just check to see if you have that like community upgrade option.
All right, let me go do that real quick.
Because that's what it'll be. Otherwise, we're probably just gonna have to build friendship with Pam, which isn't too hard. Just give her alcohol.
Yeah, just fueling an addiction there.
Yeah. He's not here, whatever.
Honestly, I only like the Harry Potter series up to the fourth book because I like the sense of whimsy it has. I lost interest when it started getting more gritty. Yes, true. When it started becoming very I will admit that watching from like the first one to Deathly Hallows, yeah. Hold on, what is it?
It would say community upgrade.
I'm assuming that's construct farm building.
No.
Or shop. Might be.
No, there would straight up be a thing that says community upgrades.
Yeah, no, I'm not seeing it. So we gotta be friends with Pam.
Yeah. We'll just have to give her alcohol. I think only one of us needs to.
Oh, the sweet. Yeah. Do you want me to do it?
Sure.
We even have any.
I mean, we can buy alcohol from the
saloon. Yeah, but we could also just
going Friday nights.
Also just make it.
I mean, sure. But like, she's always at the saloon at night.
True.
Right, cool, and that's gonna rain tomorrow, so we can get the last bird gem. Poggers.
Poggers, my dude. Pog in the chair. What's the line you always say with pog? Like, pog in, or something, my lad.
Poggers, my dudes.
Oh,
I don't know.
Like, something like that.
Poggy, my doggy.
Poggy, my doggy? Wait, you don't have a dog?
Poggy, my rabbit?
I don't know if rabbits can pog, can they?
And fucking, would you believe if I told you they did?
No, I would proof of this. Hey, all you thicky mamacitas, come take a spin on the cyclone. I miss you respectfully. Oh my gosh, Sumi, you are mad lad. Let me catch this fish and then I'll wave to you. Oh, hey, it's a sturgeon too. Nice. But yo, hey, Sumi, how's it going? Hopefully you're doing good. It's been a while. I mean, not like a long, long while, but like it's been a little bit since we've seen last, but hopefully you're doing good. Also, thank you for the hydrate reminder. Max, drink water. Max.
Why are you hiding with even my chat?
When chat says to drink water on my side, you drink water too, bitch.
Fine, I'll drink water.
Oh,
then.
No one.
Next time that I get a dehydrate regime, you gotta do it too.
Alright, cool. Bet. Also, here, you know, you complain about no one doing it? There you go. I did it. And Pangy. Damn, we have a double hydrate. Let me.
Alright, I'll hydrate, and then I can't drink anything for 5 minutes. There.
Oh, I did hydrate. Okay, I'm sorry. I just saw the hydrate part, and I didn't read.
All right,
I will
so
dehydrate
I can craft
with you.
The farm, I can reconstruct the farmhouse on this island.
Farm. I've been taking care of my grandma mainly. She fell, but luckily didn't break anything. That's good to hear. Did he say dehydrate? Do you eat saltines? I don't have saltine crackers, but I have Takis.
Saltines are pretty pog.
No! Whoop! Saltine crackers are pretty top tier.
Now we can stay on Ginger Island. That way, if it gets too late here and we're stuck, then we don't gotta give a shit. Also, the Ginger Island house just looks pog. So there's that. And there's two beds.
Hey, yo, two beds? Homies all have to share a bed together. Oh, Moshi redeemed Nyan Nikoko.
Oh, shit.
It's time. Fellas, it's time. Hold on, I'm going to... I have to go back to the screen that looks like the screen we were just on, but it's not that screen. It is not. Hold on, we have to... Where's our curtains? Where's the curtains? Where's my curtain? Oofies, where's my curtain? It's not here. That's unfortunate. Are the curtains actually? Did I move them? Did I move them up? I move them up top. Alright, guys, time to play the game of where did Coco put things on her resources layout. Where did I okay, so there's mine. Hold on, there's mine. Hello. I've also got a floating water glass, which we... There we go, now we don't. Alright, so there's mine.
Boy, is it time.
Hold on, let me find your curtain. There, oh, there's your curtain. I'm gonna move that in. Yes. Above that, there we go. Oh, I have to put it in the center, hold on. Transform. There we go. All right, let me, I'll change first, Max. Oh boy, let me break this shit out. Coco changing trans, yes, this is the magical girl transformation. Oh, I have to put the hat back on. Oh no! This thing's gonna look fucking cursed. Oh boy. Also, real quick, hold on. I'm gonna get a screen cap of smiling with this one because I need it for my Fuji React image, though. Perfect. Perfect. And then let me put the hat back on. All right, cool. Also, it's night. What time is it in the game?
It is 8:00.
Perfect. Chat, let me ask you something. But if you close your eyes... Oh, hold on. Let me not move that window. Let me actually move mine.
Tell me, where is your god now?
Hold on, where are you? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! There it is. Let me tell you, chat. Just let me ask you a question. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing's changed at all? Oh my gosh, hold on, let me get myself back in my chair and then let me show and then I'll put Max on the screen. There we go. Now I'm back in my chair. Why am I getting bonked? Why are you bonking me for like literally, but if you close your eyes, it almost feel like nothing's changed at all. It's basically the same thing. Like put my picture next to the other model because you're singing this. I like Bastille though. Bastille's actually one of my favorite bands, unironically. Also Max, there's Max. You are now...
Hey, how do you do, everyone? It's me.
I actually don't know the words to Wonderwall Mochi or else I would, but no, I actually do like Bastille, unironically. One of my favorite songs by them, aside from Pompeii, is Weight of Living. Both parts, but I like the first one a lot. I like part one a lot more, to be honest. But maybe. Hee-ho. Hey. Oh. I'm in love with you. You're in love with me. You're my sweetheart. Maybe you're gonna be the one to save me. Hee-ho, hee-ho. No, we're not doing singing right now. Oh, worm. 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 Worm on the load zone.
Worms.
Worm on the load zone, but it's only clay. Wow. Tragedy. Also, I just realized, oh hey bunny. Bunny ran by me on the way home. Kind of poggers.
Bunnies are absolutely poggers.
That they are, my friend. That they are.
Anybody else who says otherwise can fight me in the back alley at 3 a.m.
Why the back alley specifically?
So nobody can hear them scream.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to bed. So that I can react to this properly. I forgot we have to go back to this one. Max, that is fucking terrifying. What the fuck, man?
I like bunnies, what can I say?
I know you do, but at the same time, like,
I'm an Usagi man. What else is there really?
No need to get so violent, though.
It's all just in good fun, of course.
You're right. Some all in good fun, fuck around and find out.
But if you bring anime anywhere near me, I'll break your Nico Nico kneecaps.
Hey, you'll break my Nico Nico kneecaps, though? Also, Coco, I need to play you the...
for everyone.
Coco, I need to play you the music I learned playing Final Fantasy. Lots of hard work and dedication. Is it... is it what I think it is? Is it the recorder version of Megalovania that you're going to play at my wedding? Also, wait. Mochi. The thing I was gonna ask, what sparked the marriage that you and Siri are gonna have? Like, what sparked that? Also, hold on, I'm going to do this real quick. Nice. Drop quick. Yeah, I'm doing something in Photoshop real quick. Why did I put so many parts in this model? It's an MS Paint model. What am I doing? Yes, this is very important. I need it for my Fugi Reacts image. For when I do collab. There we go. That's I'm just gonna save that to desktop. Perfect. There we go. Megalovania, yes, not all the Titanic. Wait, hold on. Wait, My Heart Will Go On by Titanic. Nice. Also Megalovania, yes. Been working real hard on that. I wanted the wedding dress and the tax benefits, and Siri didn't want to say no to me. Doug Dimmadome, we're gonna put a Doug Dimmadome hat on top of our fish hat. We have many hats.
You can't marry your homie for tax benefits? What is the point?
I mean, Max kind of brings up a good point, you know? Like, tax benefits. We're just gonna put it right on top here. There we go. This is prime quality content. This is what y'all wanted. When you clicked watch stream, huh? Having
ladies
two hats
and gentlemen, it's what you came here for.
Having two hats stacked on top of each other. I wish we could do that.
Exception.
I wish we could do that in Stardew Valley. I want to wear two hats. Biome balance.
This,
I didn't collect the money for that. Yes.
Nani the fuck.
Oh, we have to bring Pam a battery pack. We have a battery pack we can give her.
We should.
Listen, they're very good tax benefits. Oh no, I don't think anyone is blaming you. Also, my husband made me coffee.
Oh, Abigail, my waifu for lifeu. I love you ever so much.
God. Are you gonna tell her that she's downright sugoi?
She's the absolute most kawaii.
Oh boy, I have to go catch Willy a fish.
She's the kawaiiest.
Kawaii, yes, dang. She is kind of kawaii. Kind of downright sugoi. I wish that when I talk to her, because, like, you see how, like, her overworld sprite, she's got her little, like, headband thingy. Like, why don't I get to see that, like, in her main, like, sprite? Just saying. I want to see her little ribbon thing. But nah, Mochi, no one's judging you here. If anything, yeah, if you're not gonna marry someone because you love them, yeah, I guess at least marry them for the tax benefits. But yeah, do we actually have a battery pack to go give Pam?
Where does it say she wants one?
It's in my journal. I'm assuming it's in yours too.
Sure isn't.
Hold on me.
Why, Pangy-kun? Why do you want to stab me?
It should be
your
like Pam needs.
Tomodachi.
It should be Pam needs juice is the quest title.
What have I done to deserve this?
I did fuck up the quality of that fish for the chest. It better be something good. Oh, an amphibian fossil! Hey, pretty good. We can sell that for money. Oh, Pangy got, he got banned.
You can ban me, but you can't stop me.
And the wedding dress, don't forget that. Yes, that is a very pretty wedding dress in Final Fantasy 14, A Realm Reborn. I cannot wait to you get the
Some
dress.
Dude named Max is gonna come into the stream and wonder why they're fucking banned.
Mayhap. So what are you fishing for?
Lucod, apparently.
Oh yeah, Lucod. Yeah. It's one that's kind of hard, like sturgeon, but not as difficult. But it will be jumpier than usual.
Something here is giving me shit. Lucod.
Nice. That's the thing Willy wanted, so hopefully you catching that means I won't have to give him one too.
You know it won't.
I think I just caught
one.
I'm yeah.
Off to the island again today. I'm going to get this next bird gem and finish the puzzle.
Yeah, no, it didn't count. Well, never mind. I just caught one, so I will go ahead and do that.
He's not fucking here.
He's not at his shop?
Nope.
Where is he then? It's Saturday.
Good question.
Does he go to the saloon?
On a Saturday? No.
Does he go to the saloon ever, honestly? Well, I just fucked that one up already. Go me.
There it is, the last bird gem. Now we need 20 more of the gold chestnuts to fix the resort.
Hey yo, there's a resort on the island?
Oh yes, and it can make other characters come here too.
Hey yo, like from our town?
Yep. Oh, all that just for 5? A little disappointing, to be honest. Anyway, I can actually give 5 to this parrot up here for something. Let's see what it wants, shall we, Mina-san?
Boy, the voice gets me every time.
Deliver mail. Oh, never fucking mind. I don't care.
Okay, why did you have to jump up literally when you were like close to the bottom? Oh, of course it's a surgeon. Alright, so I think I need one more question mark? Yes. Dang it, my tackle.
Okay,
what happened?
There's a cave on our farm, island farm that has a big old talking frog in it, smoking weed or something.
Is it a friendly frog?
Yeah. He says, "Scribbit, you the farmer who tend the land outside me house, bub. The land once teemed with fresh, fresh food. Me wish to see in the teeming once more. Grow you for me, the pink thing, the juicy thing."
Hey, there we go.
Oh, what?
I got the ninth sturgeon. I don't have to do this anymore. I can go to the island and do things. I don't have to be the fish bitch anymore. Y'all don't understand how much of a relief this is. Fishing makes me so mad sometimes, but I love it. But at the same time, I hate it.
Sad today. Oh, why is Leo sad today?
Wait, the frog's sad?
No, Leo is sad. Five grow on the farm to the...
Also, why is this... Okay, so the little, like, statue thingy that's on the path in between our farm and the mountain that's, like, purple is, like, glowing. What does that mean?
So that's where Abigail killed a monster for me, and I put a soul torch down in remembrance. Because she put a memorial thing down there for it.
Oh, okay, that's why it's glowing. That makes sense. Alright, cool. I'm gonna put these sturgeons in one of the chests so that I don't have to carry them around anymore. And, I'm going to... I don't know. What? I didn't think I'd finish with the fishing, that early, so... I don't think I planned far ahead. I guess I'll make sure that all of the animal byproducts have been collected. We can make some cheese with the gold milk. I didn't want to use the iridium quality one. No! Oh no! That's unfortunate. Hopefully that cheese that come like good. Alright, let's see what's from the top. Bird barn.
Nut.
Nut.
Nutto desu.
Nut. Hey, cool. It's 6 o'clock. Do I wanna... Or 7 o'clock. Do I wanna try to go to the island? No, actually, no. I can't go to the island now. Possible.
It's probably a little too late for that. Yeah, you probably wouldn't be able to do much of anything.
Yeah.
There is the totem.
True, but I'm not trying to waste that. I'd rather just pay. I will go to use this moment to go to the saloon and buy Pam a drink and attempt to gain friendship. And then we'll go to bed. There's 3:30 in the morning. Why? Am I going around? Loon. I need to go buy someone alcohol. I get a beer. Called me kid, that's rude. I'm an adult, thank you very much. Legally, at least.
Biologically, I am 25. Legally, I am 25. Mentally, I am 5.
Legally, I am 5, and...
Physically, I am 85.
I'm not legally 5. Legally, I am 26. Emotionally, I am a fetus. And physically, I am hurty. Actually, I might have to bring the squat redeem back. I think, like, just my lower back's been hurting a lot as of late. I think it's just because I haven't been doing squats because I was afraid my knee started. I popped it again. and I was afraid that, you know, my knee would go yikes. So honestly, I may bring that back right now, live on stream. We may just go ahead and do one of those.
Yo, we need 3 more walnuts so we can get the bird trading hut.
Hey, yo, walnut. Also, I'm gonna go plug the stream quick on exclamation mark Twitter in the chat. All right, there we go. Cool. Yeah, let me get on my dashboard real quick. Mute myself so I'm not hearing myself, because that's spring. Always got to plug True. Plug hard and plug frequently. but no, we're gonna bring back Spot Redeem. I think my knee's good enough for it. And worst case scenario, if it's not, then I'll turn it off again. There we go. Back. Back by popular demand. Mamma mia! Yo, is that the Lax? Hello, how you doing today? Alright, time to go bed. Also, Speen. I like Speen. Bean is a funny emo. Hey, yo, 7676. Nice. Hey, Sunday. Lobster bisque.
Spears are very displeased today.
Spears can kiss my ass for all I care. Ooh, the traveling merchant fleet will be at Pelican Town tomorrow. Or at the dock. The night market is back. And there'll be free coffee that we can partake in. If the surgeon demands something, they do not. They are. But yo, Lax, what's going on? How you doing today? Hopefully good. Also, I just realized, it's actually time for us to transform back.
Sayonara, minasan. Yokudeshita.
Let me hop back over to the screen.
Matane.
Yeah, sorry, I don't speak Italian. All right, pull your curtain back over you. Pull my curtain back over me. I find.
Probably should have used speed grow on this, huh?
Yeah, probably.
I am an absolute fool.
That's okay. Sometimes you just gotta play yourself.
We definitely fill out the greenhouse with these, though.
Wait, what?
This should give us enough seeds.
What about putting our house?
I've filled the greenhouse with ancient seeds.
Oh, nice! We will be making buku bucks then.
It's gonna take a while for them to grow still, though.
Okay, but like, imagine though, when they do.
It's gonna take a very long time before those are ready to get turned into wine.
Hey. Bring you back from reality. There we go. Perfect. I reveal you first, my friend. And I'm gonna kill myself.
Ugh, that was a weird fucking anime dream.
Yeah. Sometimes it be weird anime dreams like that, you know? I say that. Anime person still.
Well, technically still anime people.
Technically we are, yeah. Technically. Alright, let's see. What do we want to do? Now that I don't have to fish. Thank God.
Kent, I just realized something.
What?
I have this old photo of a soldier. And Kent was a soldier.
Oh. Is this, hold on, let me hop back over here for my zoomies. Is that possibly a conspiracy theory?
We fought together in the war. He was like a brother to me, but only one of us made it back. He never lost his courage, though, even in the face of death. True hero. I'll never forget him.
Thanks
for bringing me this. It means a lot to me. Yeah, he walked right into the thing because it didn't pause him, but yeah, this is what I can't do. Here, take this. It's been sitting in the back of our cupboard for years, and we've never used it. Gourmet tomato salt.
Oh, wait, I didn't take care of the farm.
What?
Let me go take care of the farm, man. Then I'm probably just gonna use a beach totem. I don't really feel like walking.
Tomato salt. I can give this to Gus.
Ayo.
That sharp smell. How does he taste? That gritty texture. It can only be gourmet tomato salt. I'll trade you for it. I'm fucking sorry. He gave me a rose. Maybe I give this to Elliot.
All right, unfortunately, we still our egg not hatched, unfortunately.
It's gonna be a minute for that, I think.
You already knew that though, because you're like faster than the speed of light.
Oh, he's not here. What?
Yo, we got two cheeses. Well, we might not have gotten very high quality cheese, but at least we got two cheese out of Iridium Star milk I accidentally used, unfortunately. I want to go to the island. I want to go to the island and find Nut.
Find all the nut.
All right, and just a friendly reminder for anyone, if you're able to, please watch both Max and I at the same time. Exclamation mark multi in the chat will provide two ways that you can watch both of us. I do recommend it. And go check Max out. He's really cool.
I do the funny me haha streams.
He does the haha funnies. I'd say better than I do, but...
You. Who do I give this rose to? What the fuck? Because it's not for Elliot, apparently.
Leah, maybe?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm trying to think of who would actually like it.
I'm trying to think of, like, gardeners or something.
Also, thank you for the Crab Brave Radio. Welcome. How you doing? How was your dinner, by the way? I forgot how expensive. Oh, it's raining on the island. So I can just walk around and find nuts.
Yeah.
Oh, you want 20. Okay, cool. We only got 7 so far.
Nope.
Oh, here's the...
Not the right person either.
Oh, this is the farm. Nice. Kind of cool.
Maybe I can give it to Marnie?
Hey, yo. We got like a nice little... Ooh, the farmhouse for the island is cool. We have 3 beds, too?
Oh, I kind of gussied it up a little bit.
It looks nice. I like it. It was yummy. Had a bit of beef with rice. Ooh, that's good.
Also, that chest there. Hang on. I have to get another one. That chest is like a ender chest from Minecraft.
Oh, so we can access our stuff from the island.
Yeah.
So will I like find the nuts on the ground or something, or what?
You just randomly find them around, mostly through like the cave, the volcano at the top of the mountain.
Oh, we need 100 nuts to enter that door. Cool. Yeah. That's not cool. Kinda weenie. Right, well, I'm on the beach looking for nuts. Oh, there's a little beach shack that I cannot enter. That's unfortunate.
Think of it. It's raining there. I wonder if there's another bird there yet.
Ooh, there's coral. Found some coral. Oh, that's a thing.
Oh.
There was a thing sticking out of. How do I kill the one green worm thing on the beach coming out of the hole? He's too fast.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm assuming it's a puzzle or something.
Probably.
We'll figure it out later. Go up here. Oh, there's slime. Hey, oh, that one has a star on it.
Have you met Leo?
Fuck. Fuck. I'm dying. I died on the island. No!
How did you die?
I got bullied by a slime. It kept catching me. Hey, it's Leo. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, Leo. I didn't mean to make you sad. I'm sorry. We lost 5,000! I hate it here.
Good.
I hate it here. I'm just gonna go rest. I'm gonna go rest in the farmhouse. Why are you chasing me? I don't like this. I'm just gonna go and leave me alone. Don't bully me. I'm baby. Stop G-G. Bullying me. I'm baby. G-G. Stop bullying me. G-G. Damn it.
Just in the chat, lads, let's go!
Why are you doing this?
Also, there's a cave up here with a giant frog in it.
Oh, okay, cool. I'm gonna, like, go there when I'm not dying. I must go to sleep. Good night, everyone. Yo, good night, Pop-Tart. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a good night. Take it easy, and I'll see you later. Also, I'm just gonna sit here and rest until it's nighttime. I might just stay here on the island for the night. Then again, it's also like 9 o'clock.
Oh yeah, Queen of Sauce.
I already watched Queen of Sauce.
We sure did.
Wait, do we have a TV on this one too?
Yeah, I put one here.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I learned how to make lobster bisque. What did you learn?
It was lobster bisque. It's always the same thing.
I'm still waiting for the one time I catch a repeat of something I missed and learn something new. It's happened once. We've gone almost 3 years in this game, and I've only had a new recipe on a Wednesday once. All right, cool. I'm gonna go look at the frog. The froggy. All right, you said his cave is... Where's it? Here it is. Oh, hello. You're cool.
He wants us to grow stuff on our farm.
Oh, okay.
I guess we can't both talk to him at the same time.
Does
he want pink?
Do I say no because we're not growing it?
Yeah, I don't think we're growing. All we have right now is the watermelon or pineapple.
What is he wanting? It's pink and juicy. Like, peach?
Melons?
Melons? Oh yeah, true, melons. They are pink in
my
the game.
Best guess.
Do we have melon seeds even?
We might.
Also, I'm just gonna sleep here on the island.
What if we wake up here?
Imagine if you sleep here and then you wake up on the farm. That would be kind of mildly disturbing, I'm not gonna lie. Also, it's cold.
Our spouses are gonna wonder where the fuck we are.
I gotta put it back.
How much longer did you want to go?
I say we could at least last like 4 hours. All right. Let's see. Maybe our dinosaurs hatched. That'd be great. I'd like that. Oh, we do wake up here. Cool. Oh, I like the music. Alright, I'm leaving this death trap. Me coming here was a bad idea. Lost 5,000 gold. That's bullshit!
Oh, before you leave.
What?
I need to show you something.
What?
God damn it.
Where are you? Okay, I'm coming back to the farm.
Oh, looks like the pineapple is growing. Cool. Right. So come up to the volcano.
Where, you act like I know where this place is.
It's just up north here.
Also, thank you for slowing down for me. Yeah. I appreciate it.
Also, I think if you see these circles, I think sometimes if you hoe it, it might give you a nut.
What the what is this in the tree? Well. That is not a monkey or a squirrel. That is a freak of nature. I don't like it. Anyway, moving on. Did you just slingshot it?
Maybe. Hang on, let me try again.
Okay, imagine if you could hit it, though. That would be kind of haha funny.
What's it called? All right. Alright, I suppose it didn't work.
Alright, anyway.
Fucking invincible world.
We're not gonna mess with that thing. It looks creepy. We're not gonna mess with it.
So here's the bone tent too, by the way.
Bones? Oh, there's a person in here. Yeah. I'm talking to him and you're just moving during the cutscene. Yo, move around in the background because it's haha funny. Oh my gosh, you kind of clipped through the table a little bit. Like on the edge when you're rounding the corner. Okay, hold on. There we go.
Are you not entertained?
Oh my gosh, you did clip through it like on the back.
Huh.
Are you just running that fast that you were just clipping through it?
Don't know.
So please report the number of purple flowers present on the island. So I have to actually like, go out and see. Ew. Yeah. Ew, I don't want to do that. That's lame.
It's 22.
Oh, is this giant? Oh, this is the volcano thingy. Okay. Oh yeah, I saw this and then the giant like lizard thing spat fire at me and I decided, yeah, no, I'm not doing that. This is where you said we needed the watering can to get across. I remember that. I don't have the watering can on me.
So, but for this, hang on.
Oh yeah, this thing that was locked. What's this? What's this? Ayo, are we just out here on top of a... Oh, it's a forge. Ooh.
Yeah, so this forge, you can do all sorts of different things. So basically, if you have these little cinder shards, you can forge stuff. So if you have two different rings, you can combine them to give them one ring with both effects.
Ayo, a magnet ring with a glow effect? That would be kind of cool.
Sure could.
That would be kind of a waste of time, though. I'm not even going to lie. That's just a waste of resources. If on my example, at least.
You can do weapon enchantments.
Ooh, that would be kind
of... Artful that allows you to do special moves rapidly. Bug killer does more damage to bugs. There's one that occasionally siphons health.
Why did it
just get more damage to unholy monsters?
Why did I just get a prismatic shard out of that?
Because this was a whole ass thing, like a dungeon that I cleared.
Oh.
So we got tool enchantments.
I like how I hit the
one
chest
can
and
do
it
more
just
damage
disappeared.
To stones, trees, and everything. So if you put a powerful enchantment on your things, it's going to do the tool function faster. Reaching will increase charge up capacity, so like for hose and watering cans. Shaving will give you a chance to get more wood. Bottomless, your watering can will never run dry. Generous will give you more stuff when digging. Archaeologist gives you a better chance to find artifacts and bones. And put an efficient enchantment on something and it takes no energy to use. Swift will swing and troll faster. Master increases the fishing level. So if you're using a fishing rod, you'll basically always have max level. And then here's one I thought you'd like is auto hook. Automatically hooks fish when they bite.
I need that.
Another one is, the last one is preserving bait and tackle have a 50% chance to not be consumed.
What do I need for the automatic hooking one? Because I will go for that.
Prismatic shards need to be used for forging enchantments.
Ah, okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna save this one for my fishing rod because I was like, oh man, do I want to put it on my galaxy sword? Nah, screw that. I want to go after the legendary fish and I want to use a broken ass rod to do so. I want to cheat the system. Alright, well, how do I get the ember shards again?
Cinder shards are from the cave.
Ah, cool. So I actually have to explore here. That's unfortunate.
Yeah. Oh, well. Can't go back through this way.
How do we leave?
The way we came.
Where's that way then? Was that like the exit of the mine?
Technically where you come in from, but yeah.
His ass just ran through that. He's cheating.
If you have a normal sword, you can block and deflect the projectiles back at him.
Oh, okay. Oh, dang. He didn't go for me. Yeah, get back. Yeah, you run away. Bitch. Oh, he's back? Hey, yeah, come here for me. See what happens. Never mind, I blocked too early. Hold on, we're gonna catch the rebound. That did not block. That hurt. That caused pain. That bitch. Harry Potter in the audacity of that bitch. Also, hi Jasper. You're still baby, and we all still know that you're baby. Want you to know that, like, nothing's changed, Jasper. You're still pretty baby.
So you get cinder shards from random stuff. Oh, the night market. Hold up. I'm gonna yeet my way back over here. Also, we have mail.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Huh. Oh yeah, I should say hi to my wife.
Yeah.
So that she knows I'm not dead.
I also go, like, check on the animals and, like, say hi to Sebastian.
Hi, Claire.
Yes, I would like to Stardew Valley. Thank you. I should just take it. Farm token. Totem. Alright. Let me go get the free coffee first and foremost.
We gotta fish more ling cod.
We have what?
We'll have to fish more ling cod.
Oh boy, I don't want to. Candy cane. Okay, cloud banner. Emily, what's up? I think this bow's my favorite. It's so unique. I do like that. That is a very correct. Okay, well, Penny, what are your thoughts? The air is so spicy here. That's a boring ass painting. Pufferfish. Wild radish. Truffle oil. Coffee bean. Nope. Nothing I want. Gravestone. Cone hat? Ayo. Do I want the cone hat? I kind of do. Well, I'm back. I'll figure out the Pokemon one in the morning. So far, I understood the battle stats. Oh, cool. That's actually really cool for this short amount of a time for just reading that. But understandable, Zero. Please do have a good night. Take it easy, and hopefully we'll see you later. Yeah, have a good one. I'm assuming you're leaving to go sleep. If not, though, then cool. Glad you're here. Jazzy. I'm buying a cone hat. I want hat. Yes. I feel very fulfilled. Oh yeah, the mermaid show. Man, I guess we could go watch the mermaids again. Even though we like have seen it before. I want to be a mermaid. I'm just gonna leave bid performance because I'm gonna be rude. Why not?
I did the same thing.
How bad me be?
I wasn't about to sit there and watch it for another time for nothing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pay to go home. I don't feel like walking. I'm gonna lurk while I play Lost Odyssey. Kind of burnt out on reading and math. Not completely understandable. As someone who is always burnt out on math, that is definitely an understandable feeling.
All my homies hate math.
Yeah, I'm a science major and I still hate math.
We need so many more kegs.
Hey, yo, kegs.
Mm-hmm. Oh. The cone hat.
Yeah, I love it. This is like my this is my prized possession now.
Amazing. All right, so we need oak resin, iron bar, copper bar, and wood. How many can I make?
Also, no, three. My husband's asleep. I talked to him. No. Damn, when your in-game husband and your real-life one are both asleep right now. This is pain.
Is there force? Never mind, I don't wanna. Oh yeah, did we ever bring up the sticky note again?
Did we ever bring out the what?
The sticky note.
The sticky note. I did have it up. It was just a lot of the base stuff we'd kind of done or talked about already, like talking to Pam about getting a house, saving items for the Grange display, farming iridium, exploring Ginger Island. Reorganize, like, yeah. So I've already caught the 9 sturgeon. We already moved the fish thing, which was on there, and I took that off. We have to increase friendship with Pam so we can get her a house. I guess pretty much farming iridium. And everything else, like, it's just base things. No, I didn't want to pick up my carpet. I didn't mean to do that. Hello, Hubbin.
Perfect timing. It is exactly 4 hours. Well, more or less.
What's perfect timing? Have the fish hive mind spoken yet about what they want?
Do you want to keep
They
going?
Want Omni Geodes! I'm sorry, excuse me, hold on! You are in a fucking fish pond, what do you need with Omni Geodes? What is your problem, fish? I swear, these things make no sense, you haven't even given us any eggs! We still got like 15 minutes until it's been a solid 4 hours. So, yeah, we'll finish up. Do we even have... Go to the mine now.
I guess my roommates are wanting to go get IHOP.
Alright, you go look for Omni Geodes wherever you're going. I'm gonna take bombs and I'm gonna go to the mines here.
I've been telling my roommates, like, 20 minutes for the past hour for IHOP.
Wait, what about IHOP?
My roommates want to go get IHOP.
Oh, okay, nah, it's understandable. So I'm assuming we probably should call it here then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did not know that. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop you from late night IHOP because that's an experience that I personally enjoy. Yes, guys, thank you so much for everything today, for all of the hosts, the follows, the resubs, but more importantly, thank you guys so much for spending time with us, just because that's one thing you can never get back. If you want to catch me anywhere else, I have to do this manually now. We have a Twitter. We have SMHMarkYT for the VOD uploads. I have a TikTok. One day I'll do an editing stream so that I can put more content on there instead of just two videos. And we also have a Discord. I'll be back tomorrow, well, later today, with the Soul Link, the Insurgent Soul Link, with me and Pangy. So look forward to watching my misery and suffering there. And I'll leave Max to do his outro. Actually, as always, let's go shout out Max. Go follow Max. He's really cool. I do recommend you check him out. What is this game you're playing? Is that Hollow? No, it's not Hollow Knight.
Well, that's not fun. There's danger.
Oh, that's Rain World.
What the fuck is
that
thing?
Oh, hello. What is that thing climbing? No, that is that is a bad touch. I do not.
I noped out of that.
I'll take my luck with the scavengers. Thanks.
Apparently that thing is called a little brother.
What part of that thing is fucking little?
Because there's much bigger versions of them later on.
Oh. That's horrifying.
You're alive.
That is horrifying.
There is. Rain World is an interesting game.
Yeah. I guess you want to do your outro while we... I'm gonna go see if there's... Actually, no, I'll give you the offer, since we always do that. But do your outro first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so thank you, everybody. As we can see, we've maxed out our time. But I appreciate everybody coming, hanging out, and just stopping by. Right now on the schedule, I don't have much planned. Hoping to find something to start grinding away at. I wanted to start Slime Rancher at some point. It's just a matter of time and energy, really. But we'll see. And until then, I'll see y'all next time.
Alright, who do you want us to go host?
I am going to raid Cinder.
That's who I thought it would.
Because she is live, and actually, I'm not sure if she's going to be live for much longer.
Alright, well, we're going to hit her up anyway.
But yeah. We'll end there, and until next time, bye bye.
Damn, I haven't even set up the host yet. Oh no, let me get in Cinder's chat so I can post a message. Oh no, I don't do well under message. Pressure. I don't do well under pressure. Cinder's playing Century Age of Ashes. Very nice. And I'm hurrying. I have to wait 7 seconds. I have to wait 7 seconds so that I have the thing. But yes, I will see you guys later. Well, let's go drop Cinder some love. Cinder's really cool. I recommend you check him out. Until then, I hope you guys have a great rest of your Saturday. Good start to your Sunday. I love you all very, 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 very much. And stay buttery, my friends. Now let's go show Cinder some love, shall we? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.